Welcome back to my channel. What's up, guys? Hello, Avion. I'm Devin. Hi, Pookie. Hi, Andy. Hi, Ligma. Hi, Edu. What's going on? I'm playing co-op games with Lynn today. Hey, Schlonky. Love Island. Oh my god, you washed my hair. I didn't. I'm so glad you think so, though. I literally didn't. I washed my hair in 2 days. Hello, Assassin. What's up, dude? My look isn't good today? Thanks. Is it wolf cutting? Hi, Avion. Hi, Hot Pockets. What's going on? Thank you. I'm glad you like it. Oh, thanks, Andy. Welcome back. Hi, Kavaro. What's up, wife? We're going to play Bread and Fred, and then we're going to play... I think we're going to play We Were Here. Because Lynn said that Bread and Fred gets boring after an hour or a couple hours or so. So then we're going to switch to a different co-op game. And the second one, I'm so excited for. Hi, Shinobi. Hello, Addy. Yeah, okay. That's tough, Shinobi. I really like Foo Fighters, really badly. Love Island being... Are you caught up? Can't talk about it? I just washed my hair for 3 months. I bet you that smelled fucking rank. That game is 12 AUD. Oh, does Steam change its prices based on where you are, Avion? I'm gonna say higher than dip out, but the bars right now. That's okay, Ray. That's okay. I streamed yesterday on my Yelp. A lot of people said that they were doing stuff today, so don't even worry about it. No, I'm not finished Kaguya-sama. I haven't started the last season because it doesn't have an English dub and I just haven't had time to sit down and watch it, you know? Yeah, I'm ahead of you. No way! I'm up to episode 42, I think. 42 or 43. It's the one after the recoupling. Hey, Bob, what's up, man? Hello, Jorman. Yeah, I'm a little bit late. I was cooking dinner. I think it's 42. No, I'm looking. There's no way this is up to episode 45. I refuse to fucking believe that I'm that far behind. I refuse. I'm up to episode 44. 44 is the one I have to watch next. That's what I have to watch. Yep. Should we paint anything? Oh, you guys want to see? I was playing Red Dead 2, but I saw your notification. Oh, watch me at the same time, Andy. Oh, don't watch. Don't have to do everyone. Hello, Skidgy. Hello, Kermit. Oh, yeah, guys. I watched Batman yesterday. The Batman one? Has to have so many episodes. Well, I think it's like a six... I don't know how many weeks it is. It's like a 6 week thing. Like they're in the villa for 6 weeks and every single day is an episode. So only an episode behind. Oh my God. Abby. Psychopath. Oh my God. Yes. Look how much. Oh my God. Bob. Thank you for gifting a sub to Schlunky. Send me a Steam message. Will do. Look how much progress I did yesterday. And I was doing it while I watched a movie and then I got off stream and then I continued to paint for another 2 hours. So
you're gonna be pretty impressed. Check that out. I did all of this last night.
Dude, how insane is the mountains in the background? How good are these? What? How cool is that?
Yeah, I'm pretty proud.
So cool. Nearly done, I think. I think I probably only have two sessions left on it. I gotta do more stuff on the left side, but I think I'll nearly be done with the right side, yeah. Barbaros herself, me back in the fresh. Ah, you like my socks? Look, it's AJ. My mom got them for me. It's my dog on socks. I miss my dog. I miss my dog. Okay, fuck you, Kermit. I'm taking your skill from Elden Ring and I'm putting it into painting. Yeah, I got it for, my mom made it for my 21st birthday. She made me pajamas and I have a blanket that has his face all over it too. Excuse me, ma'am, you have scammed 50K. Oh, did you redeem VIP? Wait, I didn't even see it. Oh no, I'm not commissioning. It's just a hobby. It's just a hobby. Hi, Kaczynski, what's up, man? I don't have skill in Elden Ring. Yes, you do. You are like a soul's lover. I shall spin it for you. How's the second movie? Oh, The Nice Guys? So funny. So funny. That was such a good movie. I was laughing like the entire fucking time. Guys, if you haven't seen The Nice Guys, it's got Ryan Gosling and Russell Crowe. It's so fucking funny. I could not stop laughing the entire time. Ryan Gosling in it is just so good. It was so good. He plays like, I don't know, the characters that he plays are just, they're so odd. Like he played, he was in Bullet Train, right? Wait, was he in Bullet Train? Or was that somebody else? I think he was in Bullet Train. When he plays like the dumb kind of characters? No? Who was the one in Bullet Train? The one that's like unlucky but lucky? I don't remember his name. 200 US, you think I'd be doing this for 200 USD? I've been painting this painting for 3 months. I'd be selling this Fitch for like $2,000. Oh, Brad Pitt. Oh my God. Brad Pitt's role in Bullet Train reminded me a lot of Ryan Gosling and The Nice Guys. Like, they're just so like, it was just good. I just thought it was really funny. It was really good. All right, Clicker. What are you and Shady playing? We're going to play Bread and Fred, and then we're going to switch off Bread and Fred, because there's only so much Bread and Fred you can play. And then we're going to play We Were Here, which is a puzzle game, like a puzzle co-op game. So, $3,000 wouldn't even be minimum wage. I feel bad charging any more than that, you know? I feel pretty shit. Plus shipping, you know? Souls like chore message? No. Good luck, Mr. Clicker. Oh, Stream Elements makes me just want to die. No, I'm really good at puzzles, Baxter. I'm really good at puzzles. Is this all right? Does this look right? These people? I feel like this looks wrong. I want Nia's. This looks wrong, I think. Oh my God. I'm fixing it. We have this emote for no reason. I'm really, really insane at pretty much all puzzle games. You'll understand soon. Oh, is Tyler? Fuck. Tyler has wheel. Oh my God. What is going on? Tyler has wheel VIP. I do them really fast. You guys watch me play Scorn. Did you see how fast I did it in Scorn? That shit was fucking crazy. I was on it. Hey, Bo. Thanks for the 28 years, man. Thank you. I appreciate it. These ones. Sorry. Yeah. I have seen Crazy Stupid Love. Yeah, that's the one with Ryan Gosling and Emma Stone, isn't it? I love that film. I wanted to watch Atonement last night. Tyler has perma VIP. He does for now until I get the fucking wheel up and done. Don't worry, I've been thinking of ideas, so nobody is safe. Oh, Nia does have VIP. Got to cancel auto sub. No, everybody turn auto sub on, guys. We managed to... Did somebody change their name to Transgender Pride? Why is this in the... Somebody's changed their name to Transgender Pride. Who is that? Who is that? Isn't there a way that we can see who it is? Auto sub 3 months at a time. It's cheaper. It is cheaper. You get like... I think it's like... it's like 12% cheaper or something like that. Hello, Savage Gangster. Are you half your ideas going to be scammed? No. Unless you're spinning it, then I will. For a woman, you do puzzles really fast. Thanks. I did really fast puzzles on Hellblade. So. Has never typed in here. But I did / VIPs. Transgender Pride. Did I just give somebody VIP by accident? Oh my God, I did. No, I remember doing this. I was trying to type somebody's name. I think I tried to type Trickster's name and I did TR and then I auto-tabbed it and I VIP'd them. That's my bad. I think that's what I did. Yeah, because Trickster's right after it. Yeah, I definitely fucking did that. For a second, I thought it was Ray. Did anyone? I thought it was Ray. I thought XXX porn weed. I thought he changed his name to Transgender Pride. Sub Mr. Monkey. Oh, you changed your name. That's such a good name. I like the change. A true ally. Yeah. Definitely not. Good luck, Clicker. Hope you steal it from somebody who's easy to take it from. Oh my god, this is bullying. I swear to god, it's always Ligma. It's always him. And he's here. It's always you, Ligma. I don't know what it is. You, like, attract people to just take it from you. Fuck, how do you spell your name, Clicker? Cries. I swear you've spent so many points. They just don't want you to be a VIP. It's okay. You're still a very important person in my heart. You know? What's going on, Silo? This meme? Why'd you remove it? Shut the fuck. Faxa, what the hell? I saw this one. Laundry done, dishes restored, dirt destroyed. What are you doing today? I'm playing a co-op game with Lynn. I don't know when we're going to start playing. We said we'd start streaming at 5:30, but, you know, 2 days before my birthday. No, it's your birthday 2 days. Like, well, I'm sorry. Happy birthday, man. Oh, thank you, gangster. I appreciate it, man. How much money would it take for Nia to throw the Lego set on the ground? Oh, God, no. Nia's set was really cool. Nia has, like, this Japanese... Sorry, why didn't no one tell me the music is really loud? Nia has, like, this Japanese Lego set that's, like, really cool. Yeah, that's the one, Drummond. Early birthday present. Yeah, no VIP. Oh, sorry. I'm playing a co-op today game with Shady. I'm not calling her Shady. That's not happening. No. Nah. Doesn't she have, like, all of them? Nia? No. I saw these really cool Lego flowers. Not the ones that you're thinking of. I'll show you these other ones. They were, like, really cool. Not the bouquet ones. Those, like, different ones that they had. Thanks, Darth. It's nearly done. He can VIP himself with his birthday sub when everyone else is offline. Well, he'll get birthday mod anyways. No, this isn't the one that I'm thinking of. There's, like, new orchids, maybe? Nah, I saw it on TikTok, so it's probably a fucking lie. Okay, so I'm really good at building Legos. When you play with her, only call her Shady for a bit. No, that's weird. That's like her calling me Morgan. Lynn called me Midget once. It felt so wrong. It felt so wrong. It's like when your parents use your full name when you're in trouble. I can only call her Lynn because of you, and it feels weird when I call her that in stream. So I'm just used to it because when I see her in person, I don't call her Shady, you know? Like, she calls me Midge and I call her Lynn. Like, it's just, I can't call her stream name. That's, like, weird. I don't know. 12 hours to build Lego Grogu, but I dropped it and destroyed that motherfucker, like, 16 times. No, here's the thing. Here's the barrier, Baxter. She wants you guys to call her Shady. Because viewers should call her by her alias. But because I'm not a viewer... and I know her, I don't have to, so. You're also a viewer. Yeah, well, jokes on you, I know where she lives, so. But I'm her best friend. Yeah, what's her middle name? I don't know her middle name. Alias, sorry. You don't know her like that. This is fucked up. What are the rules on Morgan? Nobody calls me Morgan, that's weird. You know that if you go with John to band camp, you'll be able to listen to Arthur? Wait, what, Andy? Arguing with you, chat about who's more parasocial. I'm more not that it matters. The most parasocial person is Kim. She fucking lives with her. Okay, Morgie Woggy. Okay, so I don't like that one. No, thank you. Hello, Simpa. Morgana, I also don't like. Oh, yeah, I don't mind if people could call me Morg. It depends on who it is. Most of the time, that's like my usual nickname that my friends give me. And we're all friends, right, guys? Also, nah, that's shit. Yeah, that is true, Whiskey. And they call me and I'm in trouble. I don't have to worry about what to call my streamer. I just call it racist. Okay, Norm. You're not talking about me, right? Jordan calls me Morgan. Yeah. That's like weird. If he called me like, if he called me Midge, that's so weird. Devin, no, I don't care. I'm playing with Lynn tonight. Bro, you do not read my titles. I hate you, man. I don't know when I'm going to play Elden Ring with Birdie. I think I'm going to play next week. Is tomorrow Friday? Guys, I'm not streaming tomorrow. Jordan has a mate from his stream. That's it's his birthday. And we're going into the city to celebrate his birthday. And then I think maybe I'll see Senso tomorrow. So and then I'm not streaming on Saturday either because I'm going to tennis with Lynn and seeing Barbie. So I'll see you guys on Sunday after this. What's the second game? We Were Here. I tried to get like a trailer, but the trailer on Steam's like ass. Movie stream on alt? Maybe. Depends on what time I get. Oh my god. I literally could not even find where the music was coming from. Because it was like this. And I couldn't tell. And the trailer was playing. Oh my god. I thought I was in Discord. I thought somebody was in Discord with me and they'd play, like I was in a random voice call and they had fucking played music. Jesus Christ. I was not expecting that. Sorry. I don't know why I am. You're right, I have it on. I'm so sorry. Thanks, Chimpa. I hope you have a good day too. My day's been pretty good. I just cooked today. It looks like this. This is We Were Here. It's like a puzzle game. But apparently, I don't know, this one's free and it only takes 2 hours apparently to play. So I think it's like perfect because there's so many other ones. We Were Here Together, We Were Here Forever, We Were Here Too, like, too much. Yeah, I did, Bo. That was insane. Hey, Tongue Punching, how are you? And he cooked meat. So like 6 hours for you and Lynn. Nah, I hope not. We're going to play Bread and Fred and then we're going to play this game. So we'll see. Hello, B-Stella. What's up, man? Hey, Seb. Hey. Can you just see how you like Firewatch? I'm so excited to play Firewatch. I think I'll really like it. Oh my god, what'd you think, Shlonky? So tell me your thoughts. Who's your favorite character? I'm so excited you're watching it, but I'm so sad because now everything you watch afterwards is just going to be so fucking ass. All right, let me see what Lynn's doing. Go, B-Stellar. Is that Alex? I don't remember if that's Alex. Thank you, B-Stellar. Thanks for giving us such a Wally. Thank you, I appreciate it. Firewatch is after Fallout. I can tell you who isn't my favorite character. Eren. Yeah, he's so annoying. It is Alex. I knew it was you. I'm glad when he gets smoked. He's so annoying at the start. I think it's just because they're kids. Now tell me who your favorite one is. Tell me. I'm thinking of watching Spy Family. I tried watching Spy Family and I couldn't do it. We're only 6 episodes in. Oh my god. I thought you only started watching 1 episode. You've watched 6 episodes? He's hooked. Levi! I don't think he hasn't met Levi yet. No. Firewatch is a pretty good game. I've played through that game before. I've heard it's really good. And I'm thinking of playing the Walking Dead Telltale games. Even though I know kind of like the storyline of it, but it's been long enough where I think I don't remember the ending. Like when I think about it, I don't remember what happens at the end, but I remember bits of the starting like season 1 or something. So I think I might play the one. So watching Blue Exorcist, I have not heard that. I had to say Mikasa. Who the Mikasa. You mean that one? You like Mikasa? Still managed to get the bad ending. Maybe it's a choice game. I don't know. I might play Firewatch after I finish playing Red Dead 1, I think. There's really no bad ending in the Walking Dead games. We'll see. I thought about playing The Wolf Among Us, but I don't know. Hello, Spilly. The first couple are fun. Have you played The Walking Dead games? She's your favorite. Damn. I think at the start, I didn't really know who my favorite was at the start. I didn't really like that. I didn't really like anyone that much. Bro, Zora got copyright strike and now I can't fucking finish. Oh, no way. Really? Was that by the government? Just bad choices, but no bad endings. I'll probably kill a lot of people's favorite characters, but that just happens on any game that I play, so. Hello, Spider Boy. I thought it was going to get released ages ago. The new season of Wolf Among Us. Borderlands? Nah. Hi, Skiro. Sasha was your favorite? I think my favorite was... I don't know. Season 1. Attack on Titan. Characters. I don't know who my favorite was. I didn't really... No one really stood out for me in Season 1. You'd kill everyone in Mass Effect? I'm never playing Mass Effect. Uh-uh. I'm still learning the names. The worst thing is when you start getting to anime shonky, which is even I fucking struggle with, is that they call everybody by their last names because it's like a respect thing. And then sometimes as their friendship grows, they start calling... They're like... They give them permission to call them by their first names. So you get really confused when people start, like, you know a character by their last name, and then halfway through the show, they start calling them by their first name because they're now on a good friendship level, and that shit is so fucking confusing. That shit confused the hell out of me when I started watching anime because I would like a character and I'd be like, who is this? We can romance aliens. No thanks. No thank you. I haven't gone to the tragedy yet. Oh, I did not. I did spoil it. You're right, I did. Do you know the character names? No, I just know the names that they call them by, you know? Did you like the kid in the Ryan Gosling movie? Yeah, she was funny. Don't say and stuff, just say anal. I love watching Dom the Bomb. He loves Telltale and always make a video about them. What, the Telltale games? How many videos can you make of them? Did you kill? I thought you said, did you kill? Oh my God. That's why I watch in dub. Oh, no way you're watching it in dub. I watched it in dub, but I wish I watched it in sub. I'm going to. Will you play the new Baldur's Gate game? I don't even know what that is. What was her name? Is Connie's mother. No spoilers, Avion.
Fatality.
Her name is Connie's mother. Hello, Magic Man. Dub is fine. You're just brainwashed by weebs. I will watch it again for the third time, but I'm gonna watch it in sub. Oh. How is he still making videos on this game? This has been out for so long, Bo. Oh my God, so many The Last of Us videos. I only watch in sub. I will watch eventually. The only show I won't watch in sub would be My Hero. Was that My Hero Academia? That shit is disgusting. Oh, you won't watch in subtitles? Interesting. Anime overall isn't fine. Simple as that. You're stupid, Timbo, so your opinion doesn't matter. Can't handle the words not matching up with the mouths. Yeah. Yeah, you do be kind of right about that. Some of them are so cringy. The fuck? Oh, I was just thinking Star. The fucking... The Death Note sub dub is just so funny. All right, let me see what Lynn's doing. I think she's ready to play. I take a potato chip and I eat it. Oh, God. Me waiting patiently for fan cam time. Oh, my God. I'm so glad you asked. Check this one out. I think, is it this one? I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. I'm sorry. I didn't realize how loud it was. I'm sorry. Well, now that you're all awake in here, you may as well watch it. Look at this one. Barry, look at this one.
You're not gonna pull the trigger.
No,
make me.
I miss him. Glenn. Oh, that was gross. That was gross, bro. I miss Glenn. He was so good and cute. Sorry, Spider-Boy. Sorry, man. I'm a Daryl fan. I love Daryl. Daryl. Look, I have a lot of Daryl and Glenn right now. These were all from yesterday. I miss him. Oh, season one. I miss him. He did. He got so good as the seasons went on. Glenn just reminds me of like, Gwen. Glenn to me is like the equivalent of like Ned Stark in Game of Thrones. You know, he's just, he was so good. He was so good. Look at this one, Bo.
Yes, Arthur Morgan. Orphan street kid seduced by that maniac's silver tongue and matures into a degenerate murderer.
It's so hot, man. It's so fucking hot. That's me, yeah, you wish.
Yes.
I don't see the comparison at all. Because it's just like one of those characters that you love so much, but you don't expect them to, you know. You don't expect them to. And it just, it hits you. It hits you so much because you don't think a main character like that is what's going to happen to them. So it's just, oh my God.
Hey, helicopter boy.
Helicopter boy. I'm Rick Grimes.
No easy way to say this, so I'll just say it.
I want to as well hop on into it.
Rick Grimes.
Rick Grimes.
I'll play it again.
You're Rick Grimes.
I'm Rick Grimes.
I believe in Rick Grimes.
Shane? I'm not addicted to TikTok, Swanky. I'm addicted to fan cams. I am a fan cam enjoyer of many. Shane the Walking Dead. I don't know about that one. Shane Walking Dead. Dead fan cam. Spoilers? I didn't see it. This, that one has, no, I don't trust that one. Nah, Star, he's so fucking ugly, man. Wrong. Nah. I'm sorry, I don't think he's attractive at all. If anything, he reminds me of a shark. You know, he reminds me of a great white shark. His head, maybe it's just because he's bald. He just looks like a fucking shark. I don't know. Maybe it's his nose. Yeah, the shark from... the shark from Shark Tale. The main one. Is his name Lenny? His name is literally Lenny. This is literally Shane. Or this one. I don't know what it is about him. Yeah, nah, I don't find him attractive at all. I'm not into that. All Shane ones. I'm not into it. Shane would have been the last one standing. No way he... Shane would have gotten killed by his arrogance like a long time ago. Oh, well. No, I'm not dissing. I think it's just because he's bald. I don't know. Maybe if he had hair. He looked good at the start where he had hair. Watch Love Island fan cams. Actually, don't because you're behind. What if I watched... Oh my god, I wonder if there's Zachariah fan cams. Huh, there is.
Catherine!
Oh.
Catherine.
What's up, Caitlin? Hey, Ed, what's up, man? Long time no see. Well, that lasted long, didn't it? Awesome long. What's up, Ed? Thank you so much for the 6 months, man. Thank you for paying for it as well. No, I didn't. Oh my god, Ed! What the fuck? Man, I don't know where the fuck that came from, but thank you, I appreciate it. No, are you kidding? If anything, I still appreciate gifted subs. If anything, I encourage them. Guys, I still want gifted subs, please. Thank you so much. Thanks, Ed. I fucking appreciate it. Thank you. Long time no see. I hope you're well, man. Jesus fucking Christ. You want to see my Love Island fan cam now? Thank you. Put a towel down? Jesus Christ, Ed. No one has gifted 50 subs like that in a fucking while. Oh my god, wait, this is from a TV show. Oh my god, that's a lot. Hi Wally. No guys, I'm still pushing for the paid subs, don't get me wrong, but I cannot live off people just doing paid subs because my sub count will drop and I will be broke as fuck. So still very much appreciate gifted subs. I need to live. Thank you, Ed, appreciate it, man. This is, wow, I didn't realize he wore contacts in the show. That looks creepy.
And then, if you'd like, I'll indulge your curiosity.
No, as in, like, not that I thought it was his eyes, but I don't think I've seen an edit of his actual face. I think most of the time I just see an edit of his body. Thank you, Ed.
And then, if you'd like, I'll indulge your curiosity all night long.
Oh, what was that photo? Yeah, okay, I'll watch it, goddammit. Yeah, whatever, I'll watch it, I guess. Pfft, you forced my hand, I'll watch it. I guess. Breaking Bad? Of who? Nah, I don't think I have any Breaking Bad ones. Hi, Ask. Bro, I'm still stunlocked. Thank you, Ed. Thanks for the gifted, man. Really? Your TikTok has been flooded by Breaking Bad? I don't think I have any Breaking Bad edits. I have a lot of XQC though. If anything, it would probably be Jesse, but... Georgia. Mm-mm-mm. Nah. Saul Goodman? Me? Where? Did I? Todd or Badger? Todd fan cam from Breaking Bad? Todd? Where's Ryan Gosling? I don't know if I have a lot of Ryan Gosling. I think I mostly just sent them all to like Noah when we were going through our drive stage. The redhead. Todd? Breaking Bad? Oh, what? Shady will be a little late. Oh, that's fine. I'm chilling. Literally the first thing I opened it is Breaking Bad.
Guys, it's the
Oh my god, stop.
He's the devil.
Say my name.
Jesus Christ, star. Holy fuck. Have you seen the one where it's like, Walter White, I am danger? I am fanger. I think it's this one.
Who are you talking to right now? Who is it you think you see? Do you know how much I make a year? I mean, even if I told you, you wouldn't believe it. Do you know what would happen if I suddenly decided to stop going into work? A business big enough that it could be listed on the NASDAQ goes belly up. Disappears. It ceases to exist without me. No, you clearly don't know who you're talking to, so let me clue you in. I am not in danger, Skyler. I am the danger. A guy opens his door and gets shot.
No,
you
this
think
isn't the right
me?
One.
No. I am the one who knocks.
No, it's not the one. That's the passage, right? No, it's not the edit. It's like the edit where he does it, and it's so good.
Walt, please. Let's both of us stop trying to
here.
No.
Justify this whole thing and admit you're in danger.
Who are you talking to right now? Who is it you think you see? Do you know how much I make a year? I mean, even if I told you, you wouldn't believe it.
We'll talk. I love Breaking Bad. Breaking Bad's really good.
I am the danger. A guy opens his door and gets shot, and you think that of me? No. I am the one who knocks.
A lot of people fucking hate Skyler, though.
This whole thing and admit you're in danger.
Hal from Malcolm in the Middle? The dad? I don't know if I, like, didn't like Skyler or if I hated her. I didn't really care for her that much. Skylarhead is a bizarre. I didn't really hate her, but I also didn't, like, really love her. You know? What's the point of her character? What, to hate her? I didn't really... You know, I don't hate her. I don't hate her at all. Damn, Rang, you think she's a bitch? That's fucked, man. Yeah, I get a lot of... No, look at this one. They put the little cat ears on him. No, I don't really get Breaking Bad. I get a lot of anime ones, though. From Mandrill. Oh my god, so good. Is that a Tom Felton? Yeah. I don't know why I like this. Because Harry Potter's about... Oh, I wanted to watch a Harry Potter movie. I want to watch Harry Potter. I want to re-marathon it. So I liked it to remind myself later. Yeah. TikTok is a mess. No, it's perfectly coordinated as it should be. I want to watch Deathly Hallows Part 1. That's the one I want to watch. Fucking someone else calls for some words. Oh my... Frank, she was going through something. I hated Skylar. I really wish she would have gotten killed. Damn. I think the same back, so I thought the kid was more annoying. All eight... No, not Fantastic Beasts. I just want to watch Deathly Hallows Part 1. Deathly Hallows Part 1 is probably my favorite. Next movie in the old, it might be. I don't know if you guys even like... I know, is either that or I watched the, I was going to watch the Lord of the Rings series that I started but I never finished. Ring of Power, I think it is. I never finished that. I watched like 3 episodes and I like didn't really like it that much. So I was like, oh, maybe I can give it another shot. Oh my god. No, not because of Harry's that. Not because of Harry. For the boys, what's that? Oh, you didn't like it? Have you seen Waste Message? Yeah, he did. Waste Message was so cute. Rings of Power came out the exact same time House of the Dragon did. And I liked House of the Dragon 10 times more. So I just stopped watching Rings of Power. So. Oh. What does retconning it mean? Guys, Listen, I'm going to read you out Weiss's message that he left on my YouTube board the other day. It was so cute. Hold on. It's Emma, you fucking bitch. Hold on. I replied. Oh, it was so cute. Weiss watches all my vods. It's so adorable. He said, hold on. He said, it's amazing to see your personal growth since I first stumbled into your stream. You've gone from an Apex streamer, shitting on controller players and mocking comfy streamers, to becoming a variety streamer that refuses to use keyboard and mouse. I can only dream of having such a significant change in my life. XOXO. How cute is that? Come back, Waze. Come back to us. We miss you, man. Oh. Any server? Oh, I don't know one that's free. I don't know anyone that's free besides Zoro Spilly. But you can probably use Zoro if you have a VPN. So, no, that's sweet. Well, I know he comes in sometimes. What a loser. Fuck you. Why should I become an Apex streamer? Because Apex fucking sucks. Nah, it got really stale. It got really, really stale. And they just weren't fixing it. I don't understand how so many people are still playing Apex. It fucking amazes me. For some reason, I'm the unlucky one to still be talking to him. Why is that unlucky? I should have left Apex like at least like maybe 3 months before I did. AOGS? Yeah, but like even before that, people were still playing. Hey, Kralos, what's up, man? Thank you, dude. Thank you for the bits. And it's like, what other shooter is there? Yeah, but like I watch streamers. And I'm not talking about like big streamers. I'm talking like smaller, like 100 viewer streamers for people that play Apex and stuff like that. That just complain that Apex is dead on Twitter the entire time. But they've based their entire channel off just playing Apex. So they can't play any other game because all they know is Apex. So their entire fucking stream career will die if they try to move on to another game because they're so focused on playing one game. And it's like, move on, bro. If you want to be a streamer and you're not like at performing at like a competitive level, you need to be doing other shit. Literally, I got out, bro. I got out. I should have left Apex like 3 or 4 months before I did. But I would think I got lucky. So, I watched Lulu play Street Fighter? Street Fighter? Well, it's like all big streamers on Twitch, like, besides the ones obviously that play competitive games and stuff like that, all of them aren't known for like playing one game. All of them are known for them, for their personality. So it's like, how often do you know a person that's just streaming Apex for the last 3 years and you know them from anything else but just playing Apex? My friend basically only plays Apex, Faz, and Minecraft. Do they stream? Yeah, but it took you forever to make the jump and lots of convincing. Just be glad I left Warzone and then went to Apex. Imagine if I still was playing Warzone. All right? Just be glad. And I played God of War and then I got into Souls game and now I fucking hate myself. So yeah, that's the one. All right, I'm gonna message Lynn. Time to play some Bread and Fred. Hey guys, let's not play Apex. Let's play Bread and Friends, dude. How do I message on this fucking thing? How do I message on the new Steam update? Friends? Friends list. Smaller? How the fuck? Why is this so hard? Look at the icons. God damn it. Where is she at? Play. Imagine how destroyed their chat would be if one day it's a random Stardew stream. Yeah, I know, right? That's like when all streamers are like gradually like, hey, I'm doing a variety day on Fridays. Wahoo. Oh, let's go, Avion. Variety Midge's best bit. Yeah, I fucking wish, bro. I suck ass. Do desire. Every time not around to desire. It's Lee. Every time play Black Half-Life 1. No, thank you. I don't know how to start Bread and Fred. Play. She won't gift a subbing to come back? Well, I still like people that give subs. I still need people to give subs, obviously. I can't live on just paid for subs. But just my paid for sub goal up here is more of like a long-term thing, you know? I've been doing bits. So I love the bits. Bits are good too. They're also sick. I'm just glad people are still like gifting and stuff like that instead of just not, because that's good. Oh my god, I need to turn this down. Holy shit, this music is so loud. Oh my god. This game has V-Sync. How do I go up? Up. W? Snowflakes. Colorblind mode on? How do I get out? Skip. Play. My country is poor. No more gifted. Avion, help! Help! Multiple? Am I colorblind? Do you think I am? My sister had twins yesterday. Jesus Christ. Your poor sister. Did that do it? Congratulations. Okay. How many for both of you to think you're the anchor and jump? I don't even know what the fucking anchor is, so... Joke's on you. Wait, let me open up my Discord. Hold on. Once every time. Why don't you hold you up? Oh, no. This game is a lot more technical than I thought. Fuck, I need my pedal. Okay, I'm in. How much left of the painting now? I honestly think probably like 2 sessions left. Maybe? I dipped halfway. Oh god, that movie was so good. Probably 2. I got like the trees, like the bushes and like detailing maybe to do on that side. And then I just got that one little orange patch there and like a little bit on that. And then yeah, I think it's done. The flu makes me... Oh my god, Ryan, I think I'm getting sick too. I have been sneezing all day. For the last like 2 days. Basically finished, kind of. There's like a lot of things I want to go back and like fix and shit like that though. Hurry the frack up, Lynn. No shit to do. By shit to do, I mean bread and fried it up. I'm doing an Attack on Titan one. Yeah, it's 2 characters. It's gonna look sick. But it's completely different art style, so... I'll buy it off you. Yeah, you got like 2 grand spare. What time frame? I'm gonna start it pretty much straight after this one, so... I pumped 15 cold and flu tablets. Yesterday, I was sneezing all day. And I woke up in the morning and I panicked and I was just downing vitamin D and vitamin C tablets. I'm not gonna give him planet heads, no, but I'm not really gonna doing faces. So this will be a very big test. Shut the hell up, Avion. You're a freaking liar. Yeah, my shit later is gonna be green. It's gonna be straight green. Ja. Ooh. When's the wheel coming back? When I fix it. When I choose what I want to do. Hurry up, Lynn! Been holding off my 100k? You could have gotten like VIP like 3 times.
Is she fucking ready?
Oh my god, Miss Nia Healy! Thank you for the raid! Oh, were you doing your Lego? Thanks, Nia. Are you nearly done? Play outside for 10 minutes. Play outside in the dirt for 10 minutes. I'm really close. I want to see what it looks like. I really want to build a Lego again. But they're so expensive. Oh my god, I don't have my alerts up. What the fuck is wrong with me? Yeah, but how much did you spend for that again? Oh wait, you didn't even spend that much on it. Mine cost like $70. I really want to get another helmet. But I'm kind of torn between which one I want to get. I want to get, I'm in between two Star Wars ones. So, I don't know. I don't have my alerts up. Oopsies. Bro, we said we played 5:30. It's now an hour past. What is she doing? Alerts up. Mando? I have the Mando one. See that one there? Oh, that fucking reminds me. Guys, am I meant to water this thing? What's up, LV? I haven't watered it since I planted it. But I don't know, like, I don't know how much to water. She's getting whaled? What does that mean? Like, look at this. $66. How long has it been? I have no idea. 66 is actually pretty cheap. It's not. It hasn't grown, it's still dirt. Don't water till the top is dry. I don't think it's dry. It still feels a little damp. See how it's like sticking? I don't know. I can't tell. Is that how you just water all plants? If it's still damp, then it should be good. Do you just only water it when the top is dry? What wheel is getting done for? Whose? I'm making dinner, I should be like, oh my god. I made my massive ass pasta. Oh my god, I made all my pancakes yesterday as well. Cheese. Oh, why are you telling me that? Some bones? Need to make sure to drown the seed before it grows. Well, I'm fucking... I'm really good at drowning plants, man. Just water it when it starts to get dry. Okay, plant experts. Different plants have different tolerances, but you generally don't want to overwater the seeds. Oh, well, it's already been like nearly a week. I feel like it could be done by now. Oh, and lying in our titles. What do you mean, Australia? We're meant to be playing another co-op game after this. Lynn's like, oh, I want to go to gym at 10:30. It's nearly 7 o'clock. So I don't think she's definitely not going to gym because I want to play that other game. It's two music playing? Yeah, it's the fucking Bread and Fred game. Oh no. She's busy. I don't give a fuck. Eat the what? Seeds? No seeds? Maybe you spend more time in herbology. It would be growing plants. Oh, no. Hi, Fernie. Okay, I get it. Someone's smashing it with subs, but holy fuck. We agreed on a set time. Just load up the fucking game already. Eat bread? I can't. My shit would be like liquid later. What's up, Shags? Hey, man. As a horticulturist, I hate this topic. Ooh, yeah. I don't know what that means. I don't know what a horticulturist is. Always waiting for the other side. I know. First up, I have to wait for Brody. Now I have to wait for fucking... the way for Lynn. She in? Fuck up, bitch. She's in it, but how does she get in? Oh, I'm Bread! Bread! Wait, she's not in Discord. Did she call me? Yo!
Hello!
Hey, what's up? Hi. Welcome, little penguin.
I'm so sorry for being late.
No, that's okay. I heard you were getting absolutely smashed with gifted subs. Thanks, Lynn's chat.
That's really nice. Yes.
Do you have the music on in this game?
I have the music on.
Oh no.
It's ambient. What do you mean? You don't like this?
Mine's not. Mine's like not even playing. Oh no, no, it is. Wait, let me turn mine off. I was watching your stream yesterday and I saw you watching the trailer for this and I thought you were playing it without me. And I was getting so mad. I was like, what the hell? She's learning it without me. Oh my god, look, I'm the cute one. I'm the small little one.
You?
Yeah.
How little do you think of me?
Yeah, I was like, oh. Because I saw Cheesy was saying that he didn't like it. And I was like, oh. She started without me.
Wait, how do you play?
WASD?
Why is my WASD not working?
Oh.
Are you just pulling me along?
I am just kind of pulling you along. Does that mean I can pull you off the edge?
Yeah, I'm not in control of anything.
Can you click on the screen, maybe?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Maybe you have to restart the game? That's right, Devil. I've seen people struggle to get this game up. Uh-oh. Wait, maybe we restart game. How do I get out of this? So I'll save and exit. You host it, then I'll join you.
Maybe... I can't even fucking exit!
Is your keyboard even on?
Oh. Chat, I did not mean to do that. Oh.
Bye, ass! Catch you later, man!
Yeah, my keyboard's on.
Are you telling me your keyboard wasn't on that entire time?
My keyboard's on.
Okay. Hi, Krutzian! Wait, did you reload your game?
No, but I can now select things. It's so weird.
I fucking left. Wait.
How do I invite you? Invite to
watch. Wait, I invited you.
Oh, thank you.
Huge. Anyway, thanks for giving a sub to Devil. Hello, out of Australia, by the way. Can you move now?
I'm still loading in.
Wait. I'm just a simple petite girl with huge boobs. And
it's basically like Steam. Yeah, you wish. Share, like one person hosts and it's like that game share thing. So maybe my controls are different to yours. Player one's like WASD and I'm just like...
Wait, what the fuck? How do we set it up then?
I don't know, but I can't see anything.
You can't see anything?
Yeah, my screen's loading.
What the fuck am I looking at? I'm trying to look for all this shit.
I see so much.
Doesn't say anything but when you start. If I go to the main menu, it just says multiplayer. Play. New game.
Yeah, my game's broken. Let me restart.
Assist options? Just a single player or multiplayer?
Yeah, it should be through multiplayer.
Okay, weird. I invited you again?
Thank you.
You don't need to screen share? I don't think so. It has a multiplayer option though.
Yeah.
Hello, Mrs. Sarah. It's like Fireboy and Water Girl. Kind of. Nia, have you played Firewatch? It does kind of sound like you're saying wait. Wait. Oh no, sorry. The menu doesn't really suck. Oh my god. Yeah, you should play Firewatch. Yeah, I got gifted it, Shags. I want to play Firewatch. Firewatch tomorrow? I'm not streaming tomorrow. Hello, R-Treaty. I'm not streaming tomorrow and the day after, because tomorrow, Jordan's friend, it's his birthday, so we're going out for dinner in the city. And then on Saturday, I've got tennis with Lynn, and then we're going to go to the movies. So I'm streaming today, and then I'll be back on Sunday, so... Just take my word for it. I'm a petite college girl. Yeah, show me your tits, sir.
I don't know why. I just get like a loading screen. Oh, it actually freaking disappeared this time.
Wait, the load?
Yes.
Oh!
Thank God.
You just emoted. Welcome!
Working.
I think it's just WASD. I don't think you need.
No, you are WASD. I am fucking arrow keys.
Oh! That's so shit. Rolled. Which way do we go? Left or right?
Since we're already heading this way, let's
new Beakville?
Look at that fat one!
Oh my god, can we play?
That's my
fat head. I thought we were playing in it.
Oh.
B and F.
Oh my god, that's you, Midge.
What? The time.
Big forehead.
That's fucked! Wait, this just goes into the dark. Oh my god!
Hey. Good start.
Look, we're in a little. Oh.
What's this even meant to be?
Oh, you pulled me off, you fucker.
What do you mean? We got up there together.
Okay, there was literally no point in going that way at all. Wait.
What sounds do penguins make?
That's literally what they make. Wow, the time has come. Be careful. Help each other. It will come in handy. And don't forget your training with Charlie. Who the fuck is Charlie? The goal is to reach the top, but if you collect any photos on the way, cherish them as treasures. The photos are a reminder of my youth. It would mean a lot to me. Now go, get out of my sight. I'm taking a nap. Okay, what the fuck? Who is Charlie?
I don't know. I was baited.
Charlie boy. Brink, brink. Is this Charlie? Ah! Wait, hello? Did we miss this? Let's review some of the key points from our climbing lessons. I hope I don't forget anything this time, so pay attention. The most important one is swinging. One of you needs to act as an anchor. Hold S to anchor yourself to the floor. Your partner just needs to drop down and swing from one side to the other. Easy peasy. Hold A and down, left and right. With this, I think you guys are ready. Remember not to fall, and everything will be okay. You can check the manual too. Oh my fucking god. Okay. Why are you on the ground face down?
That's so cute.
Okay, so how do we...
Should I be the anchor?
Anchor, you're gonna anchor off the ground? Surely you come up here, and then... Oh, fuck.
Okay, okay. Oh, look at you!
I'm swinging on a wall. Now what?
You're backing your head against the wall.
I don't know how to get off this. Are you anchoring me right now?
No, I'm not.
I'm stuck in the air! Oh, my God. Oh, there we go.
So okay. You can jump from there, right?
Three, right. One, two, three. Oh, fuck!
You jumped one! What's the point?
Help me!
Purgatory, because think about what you just did.
Help me up! Okay. Fuck! Lynn, let me up!
You already jumped properly, you bitch!
I can't. Now jump. Ta-da. Okay, you count it down.
3, 2, 1, go.
Okay.
This bitch jumps on one.
Okay, I don't think we make that.
No.
So now we swing from here?
I reckon one of us jumps first and the other one jumps afterwards and then we turn into like a shuriken and we just fly over there.
Okay. Alright. You jump first, I'll jump right after.
I don't know if that's how it works.
You said it.
Okay. Oh, fuck.
Yeah!
Okay, it's not funny anymore. Get me out.
It's not funny anymore. It's okay. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Glenn!
You count. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay. I'm anchoring.
That's not how it works.
But this is... We must have to anchor from here.
Oh, right. Okay,
maybe you swing anchor. Yourself... No, I don't know. And then what
and then
if...
you let go and then...
Oh my god! Whoa, I just got flown. Oh! Okay. I see what you mean.
We need... Yeah, the G-force.
Wait, you don't... What noise? Oh, do you not have... Does Lynn not have the... Do you not have the little... Oh my god. My fucking game is bugged. I have this stupid... The penguin is just going... constantly.
That is the best.
It sounds so annoying. Hold on, I have to go to my options. Oh my god, it sounds so bad, man. Oh no, I turned the music down. Now I have no sound effects at all.
You know what's fucked? Every time you go into the settings, I'm in the settings with you.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
Wait, how do I... I need to stop this fucking sound. It's just repetitive penguin going wah. I'm exiting. Holy fuck, I need to get out of this shit. End menu maybe? It's still playing in the menu. I have to quit. It's still playing in the fucking menu. Oh my god. I thought you were hearing it too.
Why?
I didn't realize it was just me.
Yeah, it's just you, unfortunately.
This game is gonna be a lot harder than I thought it was gonna be. Oh yeah, boy. This one? Multiplayer. Okay, I invited you.
I think I had to restart my game.
What?
I have to restart my game. This game's really buggy.
It is very buggy.
My screen was just blank. And then when you invited me, I thought, you know.
You had the problem with it. It was in my ears. Oh, what the hell? It just kicked me out.
Ew.
I didn't realize I downloaded this game last night because I was like, oh, fuck, I gotta download the game in case I forget. And I didn't realize how fucking small it was. For a $21 game.
Yeah, it downloaded in 5 fucking seconds.
I know. This is going well. Progress?
I can't track how many hours we've played already.
Oh, no. Surely. Yeah, but surely the maximum isn't 2 hours. I think I've refunded a game where I've played 3, and I was like, please, hee hee.
Really?
Yeah.
I thought it was automated.
I don't know. I think you can do it like that, but you can put through a Steam request if you've played more. Oh, back here. Okay.
Oh, we are. Okay, so you want me to anchor?
You can anchor. Go for it.
Okay.
Oh, yeah? Yep. Now what?
All right. Yeah, like
how
that.
Do I grab? Okay. But I can't like grab onto the side though.
You can't. It's just based off motion, I guess. Like, you have to wait until...
Ew.
Wait, try and swing yourself up.
I can't. I can't gain momentum because I'm bashing my head into a wall.
All right. Wait, might need to get closer.
Okay. So I think you're meant to go off and jump. Yes! Yes, 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 yes. That was good.
Let's go!
Oh yeah? Now what? Wait, we can jump up there together. Let me up. Help me. Let me up.
Oh yeah?
I don't think I can go. Oh!
Nice.
Okay.
Okay, ready?
3. Oh my god.
Sorry, I thought you were gonna count one again.
No, you count. You count.
Okay, 1.
I jumped. I don't actually know if we make that.
Okay,
that's very high.
Okay, maybe I anchor again and you swing up.
Okay. That's really high. I'm bashing my head into the wall. Wait, you need to move over a little bit. Yeah, yeah. Oh! Stop. Ah! Oh, stop, Ed.
I don't think it works.
No, it's not working. I'm just swinging back up. Okay, yeah. We have to be able to jump. All right, count that shit down. Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go.
Yeah. On to the next.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh my god, you're so fucking fat. My character's too little. Nice. How are you doing that?
I don't know. Maybe I'm just fatter.
Come up.
Oh wait, we jump up here.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
Yeah.
Alright. Did we make that?
Yeah, definitely.
3, 2, 1, go. Ooh.
Who the fuck is? Fran! You can pull the rope. Oh! Oh! So you have to pull it with E. What's up, Dave? Mine's cool, my little guy. Hi there, what a challenge you are undertaking. Enjoy the trip. They aren't coming back. Okay.
They aren't coming back? Okay. Is that what they said?
Yeah? All right.
Okay.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, you have...
Communicate with each other now on the menu. What the fuck? Okay. Whoa, what are we...
What menu?
I think you can click... If you click escape and then go to the manual up the top.
You put us in the manual.
Oh my...
Holy shit.
Let's just ignore that.
That's like...
That's... I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that, man. No, I'm not having
it. I mean, it could save us a lot of time.
Oh my fucking god. Study the art of swinging.
Look, it's basic G-force.
Okay, you can stop Science. With S, get up. The anchored partner now needs to stand up, but don't jump instantly. Momentum. Anchor yourself. Swing. Get up. Jump. Okay. Countdown. Synchron. Oh, if you click the number 4, it counts down. We can play rock, paper, scissors.
Wait, how to rock, paper, scissors?
Press 3. Wait. 3, 2, 1. Okay, I'm just playing by myself.
My 3 button doesn't work.
Oh, nice.
I must have player 2 buttons.
Maybe yours is... mine? I don't know. Try 9.
9. Is that the opposite of 3?
I'm just clapping you. Too much for my brain, not happening. Does this work with controller? Maybe not.
Bedroom. I don't know how.
Look, I can. How do I? Oh fuck, 4. Ah, see that? Check that out.
Okay, well then you're just gonna have to do it.
Okay. Well, how do we do this though? Oh,
wait,
do you have
to? We need to go back into the manual because I don't know how to fucking fly. Oh.
You need to read the instructions. Number 1, use your own weight. Hold S until it's time to jump and sit back and relax. Swing like a real, just like a real swing, you need to generate momentum. Uh-huh, go left and right, know that one. Then number 3. Okay. The anchored partner now needs to stand up, but don't jump immediately. Your partner's momentum has to drag you near the end of the platform for the best results. Then you jump. How do I change that demo?
This doesn't seem to help our situation currently, right?
We must have to swing across.
We have to do the infinite loop.
Oh my fucking...
Do you know what that means?
No?
Okay, no. Go back out. So basically, if I anchor myself to the middle part, you should be able to swing infinitely from like left and right in a circle. Or counterclockwise. Yeah, clockwise.
That's so hard to swing.
Yeah, you got this, Mitch!
Fuck! But how do I... I think you have to launch me across.
Gain momentum. Just think of it as you are on a swing.
Yeah, I'm swinging.
Yeah, you're swinging.
Not exactly.
Surely you can go over once you hit like the midway point. You go all the way over. Oh!
Yeah, but I lose momentum after it. I don't like keep doing it.
Oh, you're swinging the wrong way.
Ah! Here we go!
Okay.
Oh, it's the wrong way. Fuck. Oh no. How do I stop? Okay. This is so hard.
I hate this music.
Okay.
It's too calm.
Check this out.
Yeah.
Let's go. Look at me go.
Let's go.
Your turn. Yeah, now what?
My turn? I feel like you need to go faster.
I can't go any faster.
Oh no, I reckon you go faster. Yeah, like that. Yeah.
I'm just holding down one button.
Okay,
maybe. What's up, Allie? I'm a little bit sick. Well, to stay in the infinite loop, I have to hold it down.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well then.
I'm a penguin, man. I'm not a torpedo.
Well, why aren't you a torpedo?
I think you have to stand up and then you have to go. Let my momentum drag you to the edge of the platform and then you jump.
Yeah. And I have to figure out a way where you don't hit your head on the platform when I do that. So
uh-huh. Yeah, good luck. All right, up to you.
Alright, yep. Thank you.
Yep.
Oh!
Yeah, that worked.
Holy shit.
That did not work. Oh my fucking god. Yeah, now who's swinging?
Alright, let me do it.
Uh-huh.
Try.
Thanks. I look like a little marshmallow. This is so hard. No, we're gonna play this game for like an hour or so, or maybe a little bit longer, and then we're gonna play We Were Here.
Okay, it is very hard.
I know, right? See, once you get the infinite loop, then watch how it's done. Watch the master. Anytime, master. When you're ready.
Give me a second, okay?
Uh-huh.
Why am I not going over?
There they go. Yay! Yeah, see, now you gotta keep it going. Now you're going the wrong way.
Fuck off.
You're doing great.
Thank you.
That's right. Positive affirmations. That's what my therapist said. Yep, that works. Okay. Yes. Now check this out, ready? Fuck! Oh, you were spinning the wrong way.
I was not spinning the wrong way.
Yeah, you must have because you dragged me to the right way.
But you let go when I was on the wrong side of the circle.
Oh, fuck me. Oh, I don't want to be here.
I don't want to be here.
Oh, how do we do this? Oh, we swing on this one? Oh my fucking god.
I think we did. All right.
Okay. Oh no. Fuck, this is hard. Oh, yeah. Nice. Nice, 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 nice.
Oh my god.
You can swing yourself up. Or maybe not?
Not when I hit my head. 3, 2, 1, jump!
Nice.
3, 2, 1, jump!
Oh, wait, behind you, motherfucker! This is fun. We're just learning. Nice!
Ooh. Yeah! Alright, 3, 2, 1, jump.
Fuck.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, jump. 3, 2, 1, jump.
Okay, wait, I can do this and then you can swing yourself up. Yeah.
Nice. 3, 2, 1, jump.
Okay, that was you. I was not ready for that. Swing yourself up. Well, you can't reach. Oh, okay, there you go.
3, 2, 1, also jump.
Me, yeah.
3, 2, 1, jump.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, jump.
Oh my god, big Bronx stud.
3, 2, 1, jump.
Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it, man. Thank you. Really new.
Right, we got this.
Thank you, man.
3, 2, 1, jump.
Ooh. Okay. Oofed. Okay, now, wait, you gotta go in the middle. Yeah, sit me down. Okay. Am I going the right way?
I don't think you need to do G-force for this, surely.
You think we could just swing? Okay, hold on, let me stop. Scared. Well, do you want to just go back and forth and then launch ourselves?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm thinking that.
Go for it whenever you're ready.
I think once you reach a bit higher.
Oh, I just fucking fell on my face. Alright, you ready?
Sorry, just a scrape. Alright, 3, 2, 1.
Oh no.
Okay. You have an issue with jumping on one. Okay, that is so much better.
You didn't even go out on the counter!
I thought we were gonna run!
Oh. Nice. This is so hard. Oh my god, thank you, Star, for adding it.
Thank you.
Huge.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, I thought we were doing this, so my bad. Fuck me, God, this is so...
Wait, so on three? Okay, so, wait, we should do this. Oh, hold on.
Get up!
When it says go, we run.
Yeah. You gonna get up anytime soon, or are you just chilling down there?
I kinda like it here.
Oh, okay, that's alright. You do you.
Okay, thank you. I will.
Pie Camille.
Boring.
Yeah, no, I would imagine it probably would be. Help. Are you gonna get up anytime soon?
What do you think I'm doing? Oh.
I refuse to believe you're trying right now.
I'm sorry.
Oh my god. Oh, check that out. Oh no, I don't want to be this one. I'm not good at being the anchor.
I don't want to be here.
Yeah.
Okay.
I like being the swinger. Nice. Okay. Wait, we can jump on this one. Why? Oh, yeah.
I don't know. Are you doing a countdown?
Nice. Oh, I fucking... Oh my God, bro, I didn't press W. Ah, help me! Wait, I think I'm on the edge. Wait, Lynn? I think I'm holding onto the edge. Let go, like walk my way.
Oh. That's really cute.
Look at my little feet.
Climb up. No, climb up.
I can't. My face is getting red.
Oh,
oh my god. I can hold onto the edge and shit. I think you hold onto the edge with the E.
That's definitely not E for me.
Okay, well, maybe I do it. I think I have to hold onto the edge.
Oh, no, I didn't jump. Sorry.
What the hell?
Oh, bad.
You're talking shit about Apex streamers. Yeah, I fucking am. Oh, and I do it with proud. But I'm so not used to jumping with W. It's so hard.
W?
Yeah, I jump with W. Mine's not space.
Mine's not space either. It's the arrow up.
Yeah, so mine's W. So mine's the arrow up as well, which is like annoying as fuck.
I think that's a skill issue.
What?
Yeah.
Check that out. Okay. Oh my god, we're inside. Wait, I can't see the fuck. Move, you stupid friend! Stupid penguin! Okay. All right. Here we go. Okay. I think I have to grab onto the edge with E once we're on the edge.
Okay. You don't want to do the full swing, do you?
No.
Let's go.
And now what? Now swing. Swing up.
Hey.
I'm pulling! Swing!
I can't.
I've got it. I'm getting so sleepy. Fuck. Oh shit, I thought you were dying, so I didn't fucking do it. Oh! Eventually we'll get past the menu. It'll be insane.
It's alright. You know what?
What?
We're doing this for show.
Uh-huh.
We're actually really good.
Did play this yesterday, so...
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Oh my fucking god!
I don't know how you end up in this.
I don't know! Swing me up! Nice.
Let's go!
Yeah! Ray, thank you for giving me a sub to Pred. Sorry guys, when I'm playing Duin, I'm concentrating. Oh my god, I hit that but maybe not, because you're hitting the wall though.
Yeah, I don't know how this works.
I don't know how it works either.
I think you have to
do
the G-Force
thing. Oh,
you literally have to do a full fucking infinite loop.
So, oh my god, that's hard. We haven't even learned how to do that yet. Oh. Thank you. You went too early. Okay, so. Oh my fucking god.
You're doing great.
It's a lot harder than what it looks like.
I know.
Okay.
I believe you.
No! Now check me out.
Let you go!
Okay, now you should be swinging.
3, 2, 1. You're losing momentum.
I can't go any faster.
All right, ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh, okay.
Well, that...
I got too ahead of myself.
Fuck.
This is so hard.
It is very hard. Okay. Oh, yeah.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
3, 2, 1. Go.
Wait. So was I going the wrong way just then, or was that just because we...
No, I let go too soon.
Oh. Fuck, this is hard as shit.
Oh, that's my bad.
Okay. Bam. Infinite.
Maybe you have to go the other way.
You want to go this way?
Yeah. I think because...
No, I think you're right. Yeah. Okay, so now... Oh my you're insane! Nice! Oh, what the fuck?
Do we have to jump at the same time? Nice.
Oh my god. Let's go! Over the first one! First one, done. Okay, now what?
I think we jump this.
Oh, I thought we would just jump in. Wait, how do we... Oh, okay, hear me out. Listen to me, right?
Yeah,
so,
okay.
We jump up onto this thing above me, right? I hold, and then you swing onto the platform across.
Okay,
so,
sounds good.
Now swing.
You did that for yourself.
Now swing.
I'm swinging!
Woo! Yes!
Let's go, baby!
Check that out. Yeah! Look at that. Oh my. Okay, so now we go...
Did you turn on checkpoints?
Oh, nah. How do I turn that on? Assist options. Checkpoint. Okay. I have it on. Hello, Mesh. What's up, man? Okay, it's on.
Wait. Oh, yes. Okay, good.
So...
We jump this, I think. We make that.
To the run on the right?
Yeah.
Okay. Nice.
What?
Oh, okay. Same thing as last time. So I jump to the side, grab on, and then...
All right.
I'm literally doing this for myself. I didn't jump. Oh, no,
wait,
we have
to jump
together.
Yep.
Okay, now go for it.
Are you on with me?
Oh my god. Are you on
I'm
something?
Stuck.
Aw.
Midge, I think I'm glitched.
Oh. That was cheeky.
You're gonna have to grab a little lower.
Yeah?
That's good.
Beautiful. Oh, yeah, absolutely insane. Ta-da!
Yeah!
Fuck!
I got it!
Thank you.
I start drawing off the edge.
It's a very small ledge.
Oh my god.
It's a small ledge right here. Okay, ready?
Dying!
Oh my gosh. Oh, check this out. I hate being the anchor. You gotta be the anchor.
Alright, well, let me up first.
I don't know how to do that.
You have to, like, let go when I'm on top.
Oh wait. Almost. Nice. Oh my god.
Alright, do the thing.
Guys, this game is hard, alright?
Do the wrong.
I'm trying. Oh shit, I think I'm the wrong way.
I think because it's a big opening, it doesn't really matter which way you swing. I don't know.
Hey, you just want to launch me?
Try.
Oh, whoa! Oh, nice!
Yeah.
Ooh!
Yay!
Oh, very cute.
That is very cute.
Our baby. Aww! Adorable. Oh yeah? So this is me. This is the grabbing. So we both gotta grab and then I gotta jump.
Oh, that is so scary.
Oh yeah?
Right.
Whoa!
Oh, have we been here before?
No?
Oh no.
No? I don't know.
We have not been here before.
Swing it?
I think you have to do the
infinite loop
again.
We're in the wrong fucking way.
Yeah, the other way.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Get me up! Mesh! Mesh! Here's my legs! No!
I can't. Okay, now what? I can't pull you. You're too fucking big.
Oh man, you go to the gym.
I can't get you up. Well.
Too late for me. Just let me go.
What? Fucking fat ass.
Nice of you to count down.
That was a very unfortunate circumstance.
Yeah. Sorry, we're pro now.
How do you get it to pull the rope?
Pull?
Yeah, like when you're falling off the edge. Like my character doesn't pull it.
I think there also needs to be momentum for it. Yeah, because once we're stuck, we're stuck.
That was amazing. Fuck me, I'm going the wrong fucking way again. Oh my god. It's so hard to see. Uh-oh. Nice. Yeah, my character doesn't do that.
Nah, I think we took way too long last time.
I think you're right.
Wait.
Fuck.
Oh, I have to jump with you,
Come back this way a little bit. How did we do this last time? How did I make it up there?
I think you jumped last time. Only you. So I'll let you do that. Oh.
No, I can't. I need you to do it with me. Ah!
Alright, there we go.
I'm too low. Oh!
Oh, we're good, we're good.
Oh my god. I was gonna die. Yeah.
Lungs of steel.
I know. Fuck! Oh my god.
That's my fault. I didn't move forward.
Oh shit, I think I'm too high. Go for it.
This is good.
Am I always out of Australia? Do I ever look like I'm losing in a video game ever? Okay. Oh my! I don't want to talk about it.
Space villain, you are. Surely you rebind.
It's very difficult. I don't think you can rebind.
Oh.
You're so annoying.
Hey.
Nice. Okay, oh, this is where we were last time.
Yeah, this is easy. This is light work.
Okay. Oh, physics setting in memory mode? What the? Okay, yeah.
You have to go the other way.
There's no way. Okay.
Okay, okay, uh-huh. Okay. Promising.
Oh, very nice. Yes. Okay. This is where it gets a little bit, you know?
All right. Prepare yourself. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. What do I do here?
Okay, I'll tell you when to let go. Let go now.
Oh, fuck. Oh! How?
When I'm mid-swing to the left side, just let go.
Oh, fuck. Wait. Where the... Oh, I was like, where the over. Fuck do we go? Yeah. Okay.
Counterclockwise. Yeah.
Funny penguin spin, except this is really fucking hard. All right. Oh, nice. Oh, yeah. Oh, so is this like a checkpoint or something? Or are we not? Are we literally not come across a checkpoint? Fuck.
I don't think we've come across
a checkpoint. Oh, yeah, okay. So.
Uh-huh. Okay.
You tell me when to let go. All
right. 3, 2, 1, let go. Oh.
I let go at the exact time, I promise.
Maybe you need to be lower. Because I think I got caught on the wall.
Oh, yeah. Fuck.
It's alright.
Yeah. Right. Nice. Insane. All right.
Okay,
a little bit lower. Okay. Me too.
This is good.
Uh-huh.
All right. When I swing from the right to the left in the middle, let go.
Okay.
Go!
No!
Oh.
How the fuck?
Oh, we have to place the checkpoints ourselves.
Oh.
How do you do that?
I don't know. Oh, hold to plant the flag. Hold to call me and get back. F and N? Oh, so you... Oh. Our point is no. Cheaters.
Wait, who's F and who's N?
I'm guessing you're N because you're on the right side.
Because
I'm guessing the multiplayer of this game is thinking that it's two people playing with one keyboard. So that's why you're in the arrow keys. So you would be N and I would be F. Okay. What is pull rope? Oh, mine is Q. Ah, okay, I see.
Wait, I don't know what my button is to pull the rope.
Yours is shift.
What?
Yeah. I don't
That's
know.
Ridiculous.
Okay, so I click F.
Ta-da! Okay, so apparently that is so cute.
Adorable.
And me is N?
Yours is N. Cute!
Aww. Okay, so apparently one of us needs to grab the other side of the wall to get over there.
Oh, so you can grab two?
How do I do that?
I was clicking E, but I don't know what yours would be.
Yeah, I need to figure that out.
I'm guessing yours would be like... I don't know.
Holy.
Oh, Q. I'm pressing Q, bro. Q ain't fucking pulling the rope.
How do we go back to our checkpoint?
Hold. C. Help!
What is that? What are you doing? Whoa.
Ah! That is awesome. Okay.
That is awesome.
Oh, okay. You definitely, like, I don't understand how the pull the rope thing works. I am red. Red means fast. Okay, so maybe we should.
I need to figure out how to grab.
Mine's E.
P.
Yeah, like if I jump.
Oh.
Hold on. What if I try come over this way and swing down and see what you need to do to like swing off that and then try whatever button it is to hit on the ground.
J, K, L, M.
Yep.
H.
Mm-hmm.
U.
Mm-hmm.
K.
Mm-hmm. Try alt.
Alt?
I don't know. I'm thinking because your stuff is at the bottom of the stuff, right? I don't know.
Control. Oh!
Ah! Control! Seriously? Nice.
Okay, well. Pull the rope. Oh, yeah. Nice.
That's
this
so annoying.
Is fucked. my side of the keyboard is so claustrophobic.
I don't know if you can. Oh, controls? Oh my god. Jump. Wait, left, yeah, right. Jump. Two. Space. Jesus Christ. Anchor, S, grab E. Wait, do you see this too?
Yeah. For some reason, I have control of my own settings.
Oh.
But you have to pull us into the settings.
Okay, I see. All right. Bye, Spider Boy. Catch you later, man.
Anchor, grab.
I changed mine to space. I fucking hate having... I hate having it as W.
That's fair enough.
It's not happening. Okay, I changed my grab to E.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that too.
Yeah. Oh, did I just get out of it for you? Sorry.
Yes, you did.
There you go.
That's so cooked. E, save checkpoint. What's yours for save checkpoint?
F.
Okay, I'm gonna do that. And your load checkpoint C?
C, yeah.
Pull rope?
I don't get the pull rope. Like, I have it, but I don't get it.
I think, you know how we got stuck? Pull rope might help us, like, lift us up off of, like...
Maybe you have to hold it down. I don't know.
Yeah, I think you do.
Mm. Shut up, Australia.
Okay.
Shut the frack up.
Shit, my interact button is P.
Okay. P?
Yeah.
What the fuck? Okay.
Alright.
So.
Wait, I forgot what my grab button was.
E.
I can't make it. Oh.
Nice. Now, if you tap it, and then you can bring us down.
All right. Now.
Oh my god. Hey, now swing yourself up. Yes.
Okay. We have to do the swing again. What? Unless we jump and pull ourselves up. Oh.
Oh,
okay.
Oh, jump! Yeah, jump onto the side on that left thing up the top.
Yeah.
And then yeah. I'm so good at jump.
You're good at that. You do that.
Okay. Yeah. Lovely.
Yay.
Oh my gosh, that was insane. I can't get up. Help me. I can't.
I don't know what to do with you.
I don't know. I'm stuck.
I don't know what to do with you, man.
Oh! Ah!
No. We forgot to put a checkpoint down.
We did.
I don't know how to do that jump.
I don't know either. I got stuck. Okay. Not. Oh wow.
Whoopers.
Okay. Yeah.
I need to grab the wall.
Uh huh. Oh my gosh.
I'm so scared, man.
Okay.
All right, let it go.
Nice. Okay.
So
now we go up the top. Okay.
I don't understand this one then.
I don't know either.
Do I grab the wall? Can you grab the wall again? And I'll grab the wall and maybe you swing up.
Okay, this.
Yep.
Oh! Oh, a little bit down.
I'm just like in the wall. You make that. No, right?
I'm fucking stuck. I can't reach it over the side.
What?
Now what?
That's not good.
I'm slipping.
Hold on.
I'm slipping.
It's over. It's over.
Fuck. It's Jover, man. Why is this so hard? Oh my god. No, I can pull the rope, but
yeah,
it's like
need to do the checkpoints.
I don't understand how to pull the rope. How do you pull the rope? Ray, you're slept to 22 people. There's no fucking way. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Oh yeah. Beauty.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Absolutely stunning.
Absolutely beautiful. Oh.
Oh, nice. Oh.
Oh my god.
Okay, okay. Oh my god. Nah, it's all according to plan.
Oh, too quick.
What? What'd you say? Did you say too quick?
Checkpoint!
Oh. How do I do that again?
I forgot.
F. Big bug.
Wait, let me turn what I rebound mine to.
Let me turn my heater.
Oh, it's F. Yeah. Cute. Alright. We're good.
Okay. Hello, it's Dutch. Okay.
I'm scared.
Alrighty. Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
Okay, now how
I don't know how to get you.
I don't know how to wait, pull. Oh, okay, so now you pull the rope, maybe. Try.
What is it? Shift?
No, maybe yours is Q.
Control?
Why are you dancing?
I'm dancing? I don't mean to.
Nah, it's... What is it? Mine's Q for pull rope.
Oh, mine's shift.
Okay, try holding down shift. Yep.
Ah. You're just glitching all over the place, right? reload the...
Help!
No fucking way.
I subbed to literally four people on Twitch.
Wait, let's try the pull rope right now.
Okay.
My shift doesn't work. Okay.
Maybe I shouldn't have done this. I look dead. When I'm just hanging down like that? Oh my fucking god. Okay, wait, you go off the edge and let me try pull.
Okay.
Right, so you just gotta hang there till you're like... Looking like right, you're dead. Okay, no, it doesn't work either. You're like, yeah, you're like freaking out. Huh. Okay, swing yourself up. I have no idea.
Am I
aren't you supposed to pull yourself? How does that work?
Oh, am I meant to press W or something?
I don't know. Can you pull yourself with... Okay, wait, let me go off the edge.
Alright, I'm pulling. Yeah, apparently, like, people are saying maybe it unlocks after you reach a certain point.
Skill locked? What the fuck?
Wait, hold on. Let's figure this out.
Hello, Pichu? Oh, yeah.
If it's not grabbing onto the wall, do you reckon we can fling up there?
No, because then we'll just launch into the side. So it has to be the wall, but how do I... Let's try it again.
Maybe then we have to swing up there again. Rather than you being on the platform, we just swing from there.
Okay.
Yeah, maybe like...
Oh my. Wait, go back. Go all the way back. Oh, I have an idea. Right.
Can you grab onto that?
I'm trying. No, I can't. Oh my fucking god.
That's what I was thinking. I was like, maybe we just swing up.
Nice.
Yeah, I should have said something. I just experimented.
Oh yeah.
Oh.
Swing?
That's not helping me.
Hey, wait, 1 second. Now swing. This would be easier if we just jump.
Yeah, that's true.
There we go. Ah, hey friends.
Yeah.
Edgar, hey bros, what are you doing here? Are you going to the top? Good luck, guys. You'll need it. Haha. Thanks, Edgar. Bitch. Let's put checkpoint down.
Mm-hmm.
Ta-da!
Haha, beautiful!
No fishing, you little fuckers.
Alright.
Okay.
Countdown.
There we go. Bink!
Oh, we swing.
Oh, yeah.
just me, or does that snowman look really fucking sad?
It does look really bad. Oh, there's a photo down there.
Oh, put the checkpoint down. It's so far up there.
Let's just fall. If there's a chance to restore our lives, I must do it. Okay, what are these depressing fucking... Oh shit, I think you have to get
what
up here.
These depressing pictures?
I'm just gonna jump down. Oh! Oh my god.
You not put another checkpoint
how
down.
How do we go back? See? Oh, yeah.
Oh,
you do
it.
You do it.
I called the Uber, don't worry
yeah,
about
yeah.
it.
Thank you.
It's on me. Did we make this?
No! Oh, we definitely did fucking not.
Oh.
Okay, call it.
Call the Uber.
He canceled on us? Okay, so we don't make that. So
then what do we do?
That's a good question. We must be able to make it. There's no fucking way.
Yeah. Maybe we're just bad. We're just
bad. Okay. Fuck.
Swing!
No, I went the wrong way. Okay.
Okay. Oh! Okay. That was my bad. Calling the Uber.
Fucker. Hi, Ham. Hello, Ringer. Sorry, I see you with the hard R on Ringer just then, my bad. What? I am? Nice. Lovely. Now we go to the right?
Do we?
Wait, what the fuck is this? What is any of this shit?
Am I meant to swing you into the net?
Oh my god! Maybe you win like a little point if you get it.
Okay. Three, two, one, jump.
Oh.
Wait, how's this work? Where do you want
to
go?
You're fucking choking me. Oh my god. Hey, fuck the net.
You don't want to go there?
No, okay. Fuck the net.
So now what?
I think we actually have... there was a thing to the left. Wait, jump down. Like, no, it's telling us to go up. See the little arrow key that's telling us to go up? So...
Okay.
Fucking...
Do I have to swing you upwards?
Maybe... Maybe you swing me all the way to the side and I grab onto the thing on the left.
You mean the ice cool?
No. No, because there's no way we can go. You see the wall?
That is a very long distance away. Okay.
Well, oh my god. I don't see another way we can get there. Oh, okay. We didn't put a checkpoint down. Oh,
no.
I jumped too late. Fuck.
My control key fell off my keyboard.
What?
Wait, give me a sec.
What's up, Brad? She broke her keycap. Okay.
Okay.
What?
Oh, yeah?
Oh.
Oh. We're pros? Oh.
Lovely. Oh! Oh. Checkpoint, yes. Checkpoint this shit. Bonk.
Yes, thank you.
Okay, but where the fuck do we go from here?
I think it's what you thought.
You think?
Yeah.
That's so far?
I know. Maybe you swing the other way? I don't fucking know.
Oh yeah.
I don't know how this is gonna work.
I don't either.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, it's definitely not.
You have to be the other way.
Oh, yeah? Oh, that was like kind of.
That was
kind
of close, but.
It's too. I think it's too far. Oh.
I. Look, I don't want it to be. Pod servers?
What right now?
What if we have to do the spin?
As if that shit's still going on. Did you say we have to do a spin?
Yeah, like how else are we gonna get there?
How do we do that?
I don't know. But I feel like that's too complicated. Yeah, I think I'm overthinking it. Oh!
Check that out.
Yeah!
Boom.
Let's go, Midge!
Okay.
Do I have to grab onto the wall?
Oh! Oh! Okay, okay. That's 100% how we have to do it. Yeah. Go for it. Oh, I saw that Microsoft is like redoing it or something. They're like, they fixed all the servers.
We are not finishing okay. This game.
Fuck no, we're not.
Oh,
fuck.
This is so hard.
That is hard as sorry. Fuck. Really, Star? And people were actually on the server? Okay.
Set a checkpoint here.
Oh no! I got too excited. Sorry.
You really did.
Hey,
oh, I got excited. My bad.
You got excited.
Oh yeah, very nice.
Okay. Swinging?
You're doing great.
Oh.
Hell yeah.
Okay, now what? Oh, you gotta hang on to your wall. What are you doing? You're trolling. I'm gonna fucking fall.
No, you are!
Oh yeah, I go down.
Oh Jesus.
Nice. Oh, hold on. I know, I literally was like, fuck that.
Look at it, swing me? So cool.
Yeah. Yeah, that's a long ass rod.
That is.
Okay.
Oh. Yeah, you got
nothing.
That. Yeah.
They just haven't been eating, biting, man.
Biting.
Bro, he's fishing for more penguins.
That's fucked up. That's
I know.
Okay, I have to go to the other side.
Uh huh.
God, that's so scary.
Ouchies. You're gonna have to swing me off and I grab on. Fuck.
Fuck. That's hard.
Fuck Call of Duty Ghosts. I never ever want to play that game again. Are you invisible?
At least we're over here.
I'm invisible.
Maybe we just call the Uber again?
Yep. Oh, nice.
Yeah.
What?
Double nice. You see what I'm seeing? Are we just like stuck where we were calling the Uber?
Yes. It is floating in the air? Okay, maybe save and exit? Oh, I fucking quit the game. I didn't realize I was quitting the entire game. Fuck.
Did you actually?
I'm loading it back up. Shut up.
Maybe it goes back.
Oh no, it will. Because it has like a save file. Play this one. Multiplayer. Join up! Ghost did not win Game of the Year. God, no. Ta-da! Now caught.
Yay! All Uber.
There we go. Yeah. How do you feel about this game? I actually am enjoying this game. What the fuck?
Maybe that's a glitchy save.
I can't go anywhere. Can you go anywhere?
Maybe we exit? No, I don't even hear myself anymore.
Main menu?
We broke the game.
I'm gonna be pissed if we have to end up starting this again. was $21?
Yep, for this. That's what I mean, like,
too bad. That is some fucking bullshit. True, does sound like a really good... Oh, here! It sounds like a really good reason to refund the game. Ah. Yeah. Oh?
This is a piece of cake.
Never mind, it worked, Kermit. Check that out.
Oh. Pull. Yeah! Okay, yeah. We set that checkpoint. How do I do that again?
Bink.
Oh, yeah, you do that. Yeah.
No, oh, I didn't fucking. I wasn't ready!
Sorry.
You will like Femboys. Okay.
Very nice, very nice.
Thank you. Nice. Oh, why did you let go?
I wanted to slide down.
He didn't pick us up. Hello? He fucking canceled.
I'm sorry.
What the fuck?
Racially profiled.
Okay.
Are you ready?
I clicked it. I literally clicked it. I clicked it. I was like a centimeter off that wall. I was too short.
Oh, that's what it feels like IRL for you.
Cool. You would feel the exact same thing. You're like 4 inches taller.
4 inches is a lot, okay?
It's not.
It is.
It is not.
4 inches is like someone's whole
floor. Help!
Give me a sec! Okay, good, let's go back.
I'm fucking red.
You're Spider-Man. All right, ready?
Yep. Bro. It's not! Fuck! Who is Lynn? I have no idea. I mean, Shady. Oh yeah? Why is this the hardest thing we've done?
I don't know. Is this enough?
I have no idea. I guess so.
Ready? Whoa,
no, I didn't!
Sorry, that was the closest we've been.
We banned the word Lynn. Oh. Okay. My character looks so cute when he's holding. Yours looks kind of stupid. I'm not gonna lie.
That's really mean.
Mine looks so cute. You didn't say it ready! I didn't know you were doing it!
I'm not calling the Uber for us anymore. Until you call me, I'm cute. Oh, fuck you.
Yeah, well, split that fair.
Come
you fucker!
Tell me I'm cute right now.
Okay.
Here you go.
Your little tennis on the top make you look angry. You look cute.
I am angry.
Okay, you look cute. Now pull me up.
Oh, okay.
You. I thought, is the word Lynn not already banned in our chat? I thought they would have banned it already. Okay.
Very nice.
Nice. Oh, well, that scared me a little
ready?
Bit.
You ready to grab?
Yes.
Ready, set, go!
Oh!
Yeah!
Nice.
Alright. Ready?
Yep.
Set, go!
Yeah. Oh, beauty! Amazing.
Yeah.
That was good.
We're so good.
We get up here and then we checkpoint the fuck out of this bitch.
Put that baby down.
Plunk!
Yeah!
On to the next.
Oh, fuck.
Now we sit.
What is this Mario-type fucking platform?
Dude, this shit is free. Okay.
Happy accident.
Seems like an awful idea, but it's the only one we have. Aww, it's something. I don't know what that is. Now we're down here.
Oh,
oh my fucking god!
Can we put a checkpoint down?
Jesus Christ. More! Oh my god! Okay. Oh, so I have to go in there and I have to sit.
Anchor.
Yeah. Well, I wasn't expecting that.
Sorry, restart again.
Fuck! Kermit, that's bad. She'd kill me. How the- okay.
You got this. Oh no.
Well...
I don't know how I did it the first time.
I don't know either.
There's so much pressure
The checkpoints literally are cheating. What'd you say? Don't tell me you want to do the spinning
so
thing.
There's pressure on me, man. All you do is swing.
It's, okay, you want me to try anchor?
No.
Yeah, that's what I thought. It's hard to get the directions to spin. You know, there's a lot of tactics involved.
Yeah.
Clearly a lot of trouble in jumping, too.
I don't know who it was this time. That was gonna be my fault. Someone wants an Uber account.
Uh-huh.
Midge!
What are you saying me? That was you!
That wasn't me, that was you! I saw you slide straight down.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Hmm.
Okay.
There we go. Good work on jumping.
Thank you.
Alright, ready?
Yep.
Ooh.
Huge.
Oh yeah.
Now what?
What do we do now?
Oh no. I think I have to go.
Am I going the wrong way? Oh no, I'm doing good.
I think I have to go. I'm scared.
Am I spinning the wrong way?
Oh my god.
Go to the middle.
I'm at the middle.
Oh no, I think I'm screwed. Can you put a thing down?
Ah! Fuck. How the fuck?
Oh, I should have grabbed onto the wall and then you could have done. Ah, oh, sorry, that's my bad. I didn't think I'd
wow.
just.
Wow.
Oh, my bad.
Okay.
Okay, that was me.
I don't want to place the checkpoint at the edge. That's cheating. I feel like the checkpoints are already cheating.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ready? Uh-huh. And.
What the fuck was that?
I fucking. Oops.
Oh, they actually probably are checkpoint. Can you stop? Why are you baiting him like that?
You speak cockies. Who was that?
Not me! Can you whistle in real life? Oh my god. I can't whistle either!
Whistle. I don't know why I can't right now.
I can't whistle. I don't know what it is.
I should be able to do like the finger one too, but oh, it feels really gross putting my fingers in my mouth.
Why? Where are you putting your fingers?
Keyboard and shit? Hello?
Can you stop walking off the edge? Get your shit together. Did you do it just then? Your fucking Discord was like kicking at your mic.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Oh, what? I can't whistle at all.
And all right, you try.
I can like kind of do it. It just sounds like I'm breathing really hard.
Your mouth does not count.
It's like kind of there, but not enough.
You sound like a kettle boiling.
So many people are just like, why don't you just try and practice? I have for many moons. I can't do it. It's not doable. It's just not in my genetics. My mom can't do it either.
Your genetics?
Yeah, my mom can't whistle. I can't do it. Oh. Fuck.
God damn it.
Being able to whistle doesn't mean you're better than people.
Your backpack looks like fairy wings.
Oh, thanks.
Oops.
Yours looks like a... Oh, whoopsies. Yours looks like a little bag of emeralds.
Oh.
Were you a big Minecraft player?
No. Were you?
Yes.
I could see that, actually.
That was a heavily into Minecraft.
Were you heavily into, like, the Minecraft scene?
I watched, like, a lot of YouTubers and shit, but... I streamed it for a little bit on my stream, but...
Oh, really?
Yeah, but then I kept getting kids in my stream.
Midge lore.
What am I doing here? Swimming over.
Are you not doing the full thing?
Oh, you want to go all the way?
Yeah, let's try.
Oh, fuck, I went the wrong way.
I think we can hit the big one.
Oh.
Scared.
Oh my god, nice. Now what?
Grab onto the wall, I'm going to put down a fucking thing.
Okay, I'm grabbed.
What's the button for it?
Oh wait, hold on. Let me hang for a little bit. Let me just regen. Let me just breathe for a little bit. Mine's F.
Oh, I think I set mine to- Ooh. Hold on.
I am.
I can't put it down. Oh no, it's over. It's fucking Jova.
Wait. Oh my god, what is it? Try N. F or N.
I changed mine to F.
Oh my god, okay. I'm holding.
Wait, if you grab that, I can jump back to the left. Wait, breathe a bit.
Okay. Let me thin my exercises. All right.
Ah!
This is not what we wanted to happen. Please! No! Fuck!
Oh, you have to turn on pull robe.
We had it on. We literally had it on before. Oh, I turned it off. No, I swear we had it on before. I'm like 100% sure that we had it on.
Chatty, she's sabotaging us.
No. They're trying to gaslight. I'm not letting it happen. No.
If they're trying to gaslight, then why was it off, Mitch?
Because I restarted my game.
Isn't it auto on?
I don't fucking know. You're fucking gaslighting me, Avion, because it was on. It was on. This is fucked up. So whistling was kind of useful. Okay, so you're trying to say that if you can whistle, you're better than me? Is that what you're trying to say? Fuck you, Star. Oh, nice. Push that point. You just stand up. Yeah, I'm just chilling. Maybe you can't put a checkpoint on these things.
You have to be- Oh!
Oh, pull me up!
Bitch!
Hey!
Oh, I don't know how you got through there, but okay, put a checkpoint down. See?
Bonk!
Oh!
I put a checkpoint. I put it down. Why did you do that? You just wanted to test the waters? Okay. Are you ready?
Fly.
You motherfucker! Oh my god, I'm all over the place right now. Right, yeah, we can just jump now. Yeah, checkpointing is so cheating. Okay, so now we jump onto the side.
Oh, very nice.
I'm grabbed onto nothing.
Oh.
Ain't no way.
Wait, do I swing you onto that one little thing? That little
skirt.
Oh, hey, what's up?
Checkpoint.
Right, checkpoint. Yeah. All right, we jump for this.
Oh my god! I thought you were on. Fuck! I didn't. It took me like a solid second to realize that you weren't
to
on.
To realize that I was dangling for my fucking life.
Yeah, my bad. I panicked. Nice!
Checkpoint.
Oh! You're so right. Yeah. Boom.
We need it. Holy
you motherfucker! What the fuck is this?
Oh!
We made fishy, it to mines. Fishy mines! Aww! Fishy mines is now in the manual. Uh oh.
What's that mean?
I don't know. How the fuck do I... Oh my god.
What's it look like? Oh god. What, this is so complex.
I know. Safe practices and instructions every worker needs to follow. Beware of the differences, okay? Full of fish, special types of tires. Obviously equipped with a special light. We don't want another incident. Breakable terrain. Red equals hard. The main objection of the mines is to extract all the food stuck in there after the incident. Okay.
What the fuck? Are they mining fish in the mines?
What do you mean this is a do or die mission?
Wait, where are we jumping to?
To the right. I was gonna jump on that pluff. Oh.
Oh, okay.
Oh my, oh. You've done it. Nice. Wait, did it stop? Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck?
Oh! What's this mean? Wait, I can swing you over there. To the platform.
Am I going the right way? No, I'm going the wrong way. The
wrong
way, though.
Oh.
Give me Uma Memento. Fuck!
Yeah, how are they mining frozen fish?
I have no idea. Okay.
Does that work?
Go for it! Nice! Oh! Oh! Huge.
We can pull our ropes now. Fantastic.
Yes, yes, yes. Oh! Oh, okay, okay. Well, we can just jump over that. Oh, we can just walk. Back. Okay.
Now what?
Pull me up a little bit. pull me up a little bit. Yeah. Wait. Yeah. Oh! Oh my god.
Oh, we can jump that.
Okay. Oh, fish. Fuck the photo.
Yeah, I don't really like the photos.
Wait.
Oh. That was the point of it?
Oh.
Well, let me just anchor you. I don't think we make
fuck?
That.
Fuck? Oh, and I've got the photo now. Fucker.
Ow!
Aliens falling from the sky. Okay.
Okay.
What's this? Oh, nothing.
Oh.
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 Ah!
Oh. Do you want to go?
Nice. Okay, so we're gonna jump on the wall thing.
Uh-huh. You grab.
I fucking misclicked. Wait, do we have a checkpoint up there? Surely. Oh. Oh.
Wow, calculated.
Nice. Nice. I'm clicking E, I shit you not. It's trolling me. You know do what? We not have a check- I was gonna say, do we not have a checkpoint up there?
We do, okay.
That's not it. Okay, yeah, it's definitely- okay. Fuck. Right, I'm sorry. Okay.
Alright, you have to let go.
I let go too early, okay. Fuck.
Oh no, maybe I should hold the wall. Maybe it's better.
Oh, you go on the other side of the wall?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Go to the other side of the wall.
Okay. Yeah, yeah. Oh.
And I'll swing us onto the platform.
Yes! Nice. Oh, fuck. We're just counting down.
Three, two. One, go!
Nice.
Nice and tight.
Beauty. 3, 2, 1, go! Ah!
Oh.
Drop that shit! Oh. Garland! Nice.
Okay, put that shit down.
Now
oh,
what?
Is this a bad spawn?
No. Wait.
We have to jump onto that platform and back onto the cart that's at the top right.
And then jump on the wall and swing around?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm with you. Oh no, we're gonna have to time this.
I think this is okay.
Wait, we're gonna have to time this with the other ones back. Go. Fuck. What the fuck is going on? We're gonna have to time it so that the cart at the top is there, because those crumble.
They crumble, they don't crumble instantly though. So like when the cart goes down, I think we jump
on you
it
wanna
after
go...
like 1 to 2.
Oh, are you talking about the one? No, we have to go up. Not down.
I'm talking about the cart that's going from
side
to side.
Oh, you mean when it goes to the right? I thought you were saying down.
We jump like now.
I'm Brett.
That makes sense.
Yeah, yeah, go, go, go. Okay,
no. No. When we can't see the cart.
Okay.
So, like, now.
No, because it'll take too long to come. Ah, wait, so wait for it to get back.
Okay. But count down if you want.
3, 2, 1, go. Motherfucker. Okay, wait, let's just stay here. Wait, that doesn't work.
That doesn't work. 3, 2, 1, jump.
How the fuck?
This is so hot! Why are you saying ironic?
I like being bread. Okay,
oh my God,
nice. Very nice. Right, so now we jump on the top, right?
Yep, you grab it, okay?
Yep.
Ready, set, go.
Oh no! We hit our heads, man. How the hell? Go, go, go. 3, 2, 1, go. Fuck.
You just jumped on one again!
Yeah, well, hurry up.
You need to get faster!
Oh, because I can't eat bread. Uh-oh. This is way too early. That was way too early. Oh, does he stop if you jump around?
I think so.
Oh, my bad. You have to stand still for it? Oh! Fuck. It was too early. Come up here. Hey.
Oh, hello.
Fuck. It's so hard to time. Okay, wait. Go.
You just go three now.
Well, no, I meant go as in me click the thing, sorry, not you. I like had to click the thing
up. You should go for yourself.
Yeah. I was just vocaling out my needs.
Okay. I see what you mean.
Hold on.
Wait, 2, 1.
Oh, saved.
Wait.
Oh my God. Oh,
Mitch.
Big bonk, big bonk. Okay, ready?
3, 2, 1, go!
I'm on it, Yes! Yes!
Yeah!
Yes, yeah. Ouch. Wait, pull me up.
Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot about that.
Nice. Oh, I thought you were gonna jump!
Okay.
We don't have a checkpoint!
I didn't think you were gonna jump straight away.
We have a checkpoint!
No.
Oh, I fucked up. Way to go. Fuck
me! Go now.
Oh, wait. I fucked up.
That's all right.
Oh my gosh.
I'm so sorry.
Okay. Now what?
This game's
hard.
That's too early. Oh, I know. This is good.
Nice. Free checkpoint on this thing? Bink!
No!
I don't think it worked.
It'll be fine. We can go to the next platform. Oh.
Okay.
You jumped without me, but it worked. Oh. Oh wait, I'll just put you up.
Bing.
Oh, nice.
Boom!
Yay!
Okay, jump straight away.
Okay.
Ta-da!
Nice.
Oh, what the fuck?
Jump.
Yes. Checkpoint.
Actually, that works for me.
Oh yeah.
You jumped away.
But yeah, I was like, well, okay. Oh, lovely. What the fuck?
Nice. Imagine if we didn't have checkpoints.
Orson.
Yeah.
I can't even see myself.
Yeah, same.
How is this game so glitchy? It costs $21. What the hell?
Daylight robbery.
Whenever you're ready.
I'm ready.
I like being bred because he's so short and cute and a little stubby, you know? Oh yeah. Nice.
What do you want to jump from there?
Do we go to the platform or do we go to the minecart, do you think? Wait, go to the platform so we can put a checkpoint down. Boom. Wait, we can swing across. I think we can swing. Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah. Nice. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh,
what the fuck is this?
Sorry, we can go back up there anyway.
Fuck!
Yeah, woo!
Hello, Noah.
What?
What was that? What was that?
I was not ready.
I'm back.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah. Sit, motherfucker.
I thought you said I'll be right back.
Oh, no. I said bring me back. Oh, what the hell happened there?
Oh, no.
Okay. You're
telling me.
Ready? Jump. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, wait.
Push it down, babe. Thank you.
Boom. What does Q do? Wait, that pulls the thing. Yeah, get your...
I have a cramp in my chest.
Get your wrist stretching it?
No. I have a cramp in my chest. Have you ever gotten one of those?
I think...
spasms?
No, I think most people call that a heart attack.
Oh. Well, so, I don't think it's that.
Does it smell like burnt toast?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I am just checking out. You guys are so smart. Thanks. If we do a no checkpoint run, we will never get past this. Hi, Nuke. Hi. Oh, fuck. How do we time this? Do we just do it when it goes down? What?
Countdown.
Oh, go. Oh.
Oh. Where are you going?
Oh.
What is this?
What the fuck? Do I put a checkpoint down here?
Let's jump.
Oh, oopsies. I think we have to go onto the platform and jump to the left. Oh, no. No, we have to we have to both fall down and then jump to the platform on the left.
Okay. All right.
Yeah, you see the platform on the left?
Yeah.
So we jump down the falling shit.
Just start running. I'll just fall on top of you.
Yeah.
I think I was too far ahead. We'll just like merge into one.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Alright.
Motherfucker! Oh, damn it!
Okay, we need to like back up and then jump.
Yeah.
That fucking sucks. Or do we just jump straight off it before we hit the edge?
Maybe you're right. Maybe we jump off it. Oh, we could totally jump off here.
Yeah, okay. Go. Ready, 3, 2, 1.
Fuck! I'm dead. Yeah, pull me up. Fuck! No, isn't the tutorial? Dude, we're only 10% in. I can no longer enjoy. What the hell? What, because of, because you like Oppenheimer? Is that what? Fuck!
I'm so glad there are checkpoints.
I'm so fucking glad too. Wait, we can just jump onto this thing, right? Jump when you see it.
Okay.
Nice. Three, two, one, go. Oh. Fuck.
Go.
Is it that good, Daniel? No Mortal Worlds. Oh, now I'm so excited to play to watch it. But I'm seeing Barbie first. Oh my god, that was so close.
Okay, yeah, I think we gotta count it.
Yep.
We're so on.
We jump instantly. Oh man, I didn't realize I was in front of you. Fuck.
Oh, you good? Let's go.
Yes! Nice.
Checkpoint
the
shit.
Checkpoint the bonk. Yeah, okay. Oh, so now we jump on the wall.
Yep.
What the hell was that?
Neither of us jump.
I jump.
I don't think I did.
I want to see it in IMAX. IMAX would be sick. Okay.
Yeah.
Ta-da. Ooh. Oh.
I'll just pull you up.
Oh, that's a crumbling ones. We have to jump to the left, then jump immediately up to the right.
How do we even make that?
With pure strength and talent. Fuck. I don't know.
Alright, we're just gonna have to 3, 2, 1 jump, 3, 2, 1 jump. Yep.
3, 2, 1 You can't stay on that for that long.
You fucking ran off!
Let me up!
3, 2, 1 jump. 3, 2, 1 jump.
Okay, well. Oh shit. I wasn't up yet. But does it stay up there?
What do you mean?
Like, I'm afraid the counter is gonna, like, the blocks are gonna, yeah, the blocks are gonna disappear before I can click the counter.
We're just gonna have to count it verbally, maybe.
3, 2, 1, go! Nice.
Wait.
Ah! Oh no, that's hard. We have to time it so we can get on the platform.
No, there's a
enjoy watching the ashes, so Dorito. I will enjoy wanting to kill myself. Yeah, so we have to go. Yeah. So time. I don't think we have to time it before we see it, because we have to get on that little one platform and jump across it, because we can't jump through it.
Maybe right as we see it at the edge of our monitor.
Yeah. Then we go.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, fuck. Go. That was nah.
Ready.
Fuck! We're gonna be too early, too late.
Okay.
Now I reckon. 3, 2, 1, go. Fuck.
You have a habit of jumping before saying go.
Yeah. Why won't your brain work fast enough?
The whole purpose of 3, 2, 1, go is to go on go, by the way.
Nah, it's like three, you go on one. 3, 2, 1, then go. Fuck. Shit. Okay. You count down. Go.
3, go.
How are we meant to time this? This is hard.
All right, maybe I'll verbalize it. Okay, yeah, ready? Yeah. 3, 2, 1, go.
That was way too fucking late.
Alright, you can't.
Hey, Jay. Okay. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. You did not even do it just then.
I didn't believe it.
You didn't
believe it. I didn't believe it.
3, 2, 1, go. Fuck! I hit my head! Yes. God damn it!
I was too late! Counting's hard!
This is harder than it looks, guys.
Oh my god. 3, 2, 1, go. LAND! I spat my chewing gum out because I was screaming.
Yeah.
Why did you go backwards?
I didn't! We hit our heads!
No, we didn't!
Yeah, we did!
What the fuck?
Go again. Oh, shit.
Damn it.
Because we can't make it on it. 3, 2, 1, go. Why are you going back? We can make it up there. Oh my god.
Oh, wow. That's the lowest we've gone.
Because we have to go all the way up to the little thing on the left, because you can't see it because my camera's covering it, because we can't make it up. 3, 2. Oh shit, too late.
Do you want to stand on the left platform, middle, or the right platform together?
Far left.
Okay.
Way after this one goes. 3, 2, 1, go. 3, 2, 1, go. Fuck! Damn it, we're too early. Shit. What the fuck? Okay.
Dude, your face was grabbing onto that so hard just then.
Oh yeah. 3, 2, 1, go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, I jumped too early.
That was so perfect.
Yeah, bad.
I know the timing down
all perfectly. Okay. Watch this. Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, go. Fuck! You got that jump on. Oh, it was a little bit too early.
I can't jump without you.
Fuck. Oh, true. Fuck! Well, this game is called Bread and Fred.
Okay. At this point, we just grab the wall that's right in the middle, right? That's what you're going for, right?
No, I was going on the platform.
Oh. Maybe we don't worry about the platform, we just grab onto that wall in the middle.
Okay. Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, go.
Oh, no.
Fuck. Shit. No, I'm bread. Fuck. Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, go.
Yeah. Wait. Oh. Go, go, go.
What the fuck? Pull me up. Pull me up, like. Oh no, we're meant to go up on the top. We're just gonna go all the way down and then I think we're gonna fall off.
Oh. Hey look, we're sightseeing.
Yeah. Oh no.
What do you mean? Oh.
We go on the platform, then we go up on top to the right.
Okay.
Instead of going down. Okay. Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, go. Fuck.
No. No. Oh.
Fuck! Get me off this fucking thing! Nice Guys was so good! Nice Guys was so fucking funny, man. Three, two, one, go. Three, two... Oh no. I'm gonna hit my fucking head.
Oh.
Get up. Oh no. Oh no.
Grab onto a wall! Somewhere!
Fuck! It's pushing me, you bitch! Fucker. Okay, so we have to go up to the top right. Fuck, I tried pulling you up as fast as I could.
I see it now. I got stuck in the cart.
God damn it. Okay. Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, go. Fuck. God damn it.
We got this. This is
Ryan Gosling is just so funny. He's so fucking funny. Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, go. Fuck.
I don't know how that failed.
Maybe we can do it without the car. Like, I think we can hold on long enough. Like, if we go, like, what? Now. Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, fuck. Like, I think we can definitely hold on long enough and then we can just drop down on it. You know what I'm saying?
Onto the cart.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
So, wait for that one to go away. Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, jump. Fuck.
You just went.
Okay, no, I wasn't. I forgot the fucking thing was fallen. Crumbling one is the hard. I think as soon as we go to the second one, we just jump up instantly.
Okay.
Yeah? So, three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, go. Jump. Motherfucker, I missed. Fuck! Damn it, man! Oi!
Oh, shit.
You're freaking him out. Hi, LV! Okay, three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, go!
Three,
nice.
Two, one, go simulator.
Oh my god. No!
Fuck! Kind of.
Damn it. I don't know how I didn't get on the platform.
That was close. Okay, you ready? Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, go. And then jump!
Got my fucking button.
Oh, nah?
oh, yeah!
Fuck!
Dude, I forgot my button. Like, in that split second. Oh, I forgot it was E. Right? It's E.
Uh-huh. To grab on the wall? Yes.
Yeah, I think I fucking rebound it.
She can't move if you're hanging? I think she can. Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, go. Oh, jump up! Yes, yes, yes. Now we jump to the right. Three, yep. three, two, one, go. Oh, yes.
Oh, thank
Very nice. Very nicely done. Okay, now we jump across. go. Wait, how? Do we have to jump early?
Oh, we're gonna have to do the jump again. 3, 2, 1, go!
How do we jump?
3, 2, 1, oh.
Wait, oh. How do we jump across if the thing's going the other way?
We just have to hop off it fast?
Oh.
Okay.
I guess.
Alright, you count down for
me. 3, 2, 1, go.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Nice.
But that should
bonk. Alright, so now we do the same thing.
Yeah.
Oh my god, Tyler. Ah. Jesus Christ. 3, 2, 1, go!
I just had seen your stream and wanted to say that I thought you were super adorable.
Oh.
You don't know me at all and I know it's kind of weird.
Hello, I think I'm lost. Too fucking bad. Don't care.
Play with you as your
online GF, maybe. What is that? Is he a seal?
I think he's
I know your
secret.
It does look like E.T.
I was saying roleplay, this isn't a troll. Again, I know it's really random.
Hey, have a flag.
I'm sorry. It would just be a fun online relationship, nothing serious, and I could donate to you and your stream and support you and just be here.
Thank you so much, El. Thank you. Thank you, Tyler. Appreciate it. Nice. Nowhere.
Nowhere. Is this a wall?
Oh. Do we slide down to the bottom and go- Wait, is that a wall?
I don't know.
Only one way to find out. Oh. Not a wall.
What the fuck is the point of that?
Thanks for the 23 months, Tyler. Oh my god!
I didn't think that was a thing! Wait, where are you?
Swing.
Okay.
Nice. Whee!
Oh,
okay.
Nice.
Oh, so now we go do the same thing, jump up onto that wall and swing across.
Okay. Ooh. Okay.
Fuck! Ah!
Ow.
Fuck. Oh, I want a hot chocky walkie. Oh yeah? Like, we both panicked and did it. I'm fucking. Are you trying to pull me through the wall right? Oh, what the hell?
Hey. Okay. I'll grab onto the wall.
Yeah, grab onto the wall. Ouch.
Oh. Wait. Go here.
Nice.
We gotta jump again.
Oh, I didn't even see it. Fuck, you're right. On the wall on the right.
Oh,
I thought the textures on the bottom, I didn't think it was a crumbling one. Fuck, it freaked me out. Oh, my bad. I want a hot chocolate so bad. Do you have a lot of hot chocolates?
I have a lot of Milo.
That's similar, I guess. Like, how many...
Hot chocolate drinker?
I'm a big hot chocolate drinker. I'm like a one hot chocolate a day.
Really?
Yeah.
Wait, I can just drag you up.
It makes me feel nice.
I bought protein hot chocolate.
Oh, that's no. Don't even fucking.
It tastes a bit weird. Oh.
Oh shit. Nice. That's just not right. That's like saying, yeah, I had a burger and it's like vegan burger.
Alright, I'm about to let go.
Nice.
Note.
Nice!
Yay.
Boom!
Okay, but like, how else do you get your protein for the day, you know? Like,
in the food that I cook.
Do you drink protein powder, like shakes?
No.
You don't?
No.
At all?
No. I'm not trying to build muscle.
What do you mean? You go to the gym, you might as well make the most of it.
No, I only go to gym. I only signed up to gym to keep myself active. I'm not trying to go to gym to like gain muscle. It's just because I'm lazy, and the only reason why I go to gym is because I won't exercise if I don't go to gym. So I still eat like absolute trash, but as long as I'm keeping myself fit and moving, that's just my excuse.
Oh, that surprises me. I thought you'd actually be drinking protein shakes.
No, I tried, but I don't have the stature to gain a lot of muscle. If I do, it'd have to be like a full fucking... I'm too small, you know? Like, I'd have to start meal prepping and really start, like, tracking my calories and shit. So it's just... fuck that.
No, you don't have to commit to, like, the full thing.
But I don't think... I think, if anything, protein powders don't really do too much. You should be taking, like, creatine.
Creatine?
Yeah.
I'm worried. I don't know how creatine really works.
It's good for you. It's like the only protein, like not protein, like supplement you can give your body that will help you gain muscle. That's natural. The rest is all steroids.
Yeah. Mm. Interesting. But like, I don't think it helps. You just look bigger because you retain more water in your body because of creatine.
Mm. I mean, you can't like spot reduce fat. So like, even if you're going to the gym, you're still gonna lose fat everywhere. You're just gonna look cleaner. So I'm like, I can't be bothered trying to gain muscle. I mean, I would like to look toner, but gaining muscle is just kind of bothered.
Fair enough.
I just kind of go to gym to keep myself fit.
Fair enough. Oh. Because I thought you were like, oh shit, I thought you were going for I don't know, PRs. Because I think you fucking sent like a story of it once.
Nah, I can't. I like to keep track of it mentally, like the stuff that I can lift, but I don't think I'd ever go too far to track it. Because when I started going to gym, it was really good. And then I got to a point in the gym where I wouldn't lift as much. And I gym was getting bad for me. Like, I felt guilty not going to gym.
Oh, yeah.
And I would, like, be conscious of the things that I was eating because I was, like, doing well at gym and stuff like that. So then I was like, okay, that's not why I started going to gym. I started going to gym so that I could keep myself fit. Not to stop my diet and shit like that. Like, I still want to eat McDonald's fucking 5 times a week if I want to.
Yeah, I still do that.
Yeah.
I guess that's fair. Mm. You just don't want to build the muscle.
No, I can't be bothered. I'd look so weird with a lot of muscle.
Have you been there before?
I have had very large legs. I used to do a lot of running. I used to do a lot. I did track when I was like 16 and I got to nationals when I was 17 and I had some beefy ass legs. And it just looked weird. It just looked weird looking back at it. It's just not... it just doesn't look good on, like, a short person. So...
not a fan. Is track short distance running?
Track is both. But I would, like... short distance, you need to be, like, tall. Like, it's... like it's not really... you need, like, a lot of muscle for, like, short distance. Like, 100 meters, like, 200 meters. So, like, I did, like, longer. So I was, like, 400, 800.
400, 800 is still short.
No, that's
cross country.
Oh no, God no. I used to love cross country and I did it, but I fucking hated it. I used to be that one girl that would cry. Like, go past her and she's like, I don't want this anymore. I'm like crying. I fucking hated it. It sucked.
But if you did cross country, you would have had leaner legs because cross country.
No, I did cross country for like, I did it like only in high school. I did it for like, I did like a little bit outside, but then as soon as I started actually like getting a coach, I was like, please don't make me do 4 kilometer runs. I don't want to do it. It just sucked.
Oh my God. Oh, that's cool. You went to the fucking nationals. That's cool.
Yeah, and I was 17 and now I shroom for a living and sitting in a chair. So
yeah,
let's go.
We fucking were slobs. Oh!
And I wouldn't change my job for the fucking world. Fuck doing a 9-to-5.
Nice. You and I live.
Yep.
Yeah, thanks.
Welcome. Can I put a thing here?
The fucking world.
Oh, I put a thing here.
Yay.
Oh my God.
Oh, it's already so fast.
So we have to jump to the right, then jump again.
Yep.
Okay. Now what? My face is in the mud.
That ain't helping.
Did you do any sport when you were younger? You definitely did netball. You did netball.
I didn't do like weekend sport.
Really?
I couldn't be bothered doing weekend sport. But like, I played a lot of sport with my
family, Sparrow.
Like on the weekend.
What'd you play? Tennis?
Tennis. Yeah. Tennis. We went swimming. Yeah, my dad made like my dad.
Swimming. That's why your calves are so big.
Huh?
That's why your calves are so big. Swimming.
But I think they're genetic. That's like 10 years, man.
That's crazy.
10 years. Just kidding. All right, I'm not even kidding. Whoa, what the fuck?
Bonk.
10 years.
Have you bought a racket yet?
No, have you?
No.
Why do you want to go buy a racket before we go?
Yeah, on the day? On Saturday?
Yeah.
I'm like, I haven't bought a racket since I was like 15.
Yeah.
I looked online and it was like, oh, check different weights and stuff. And I was like, oh, nah.
Yeah, I don't know how that works.
Fuck.
Oh, fuck.
Neither. I'm like, what's average and then a little bit below average because I have no upper body strength whatsoever.
Well, like, is the lighter the better? Or is the heavier the better?
Don't know. Fuck.
I think
the heavier it is, it's more balanced.
Oh, okay.
Or something. But I feel like you have to be able to, you know, I feel like it's like a bow. You have to be able to wield it. You have to have the strength.
You are so small, I can't imagine you doing archery.
I can't do it either. Yeah, it's hard. Do you know how it is to use a bow
and
arrow?
I've done archery like a few times.
Yeah, in like high school.
Nah, I've been to like the Olympic Park in Sydney. They do archery over there. I've been like 3 times since high school. It's fun. Oh, we should do archery, Midge.
Fuck! What?
The whole bow is bigger than you.
Uh-oh. Fuck! Archery. That's insane. I haven't done archery since like that one time in high school where they make you do an archery in PE class.
Oh, you went archery for PE class? That's kind of cool.
Yeah, like do it once and then they make you do like, oh shit. They make you do like field hockey and shit.
Oh, that's... We did not do that.
Did you go to a private school?
Hi, Fanny. No, I did not. Did you?
Yes.
Oh, I see. Okay, rich bitch.
Fuck.
Oh.
Oh. Get the fuck out of it. I loved archery. See, I'm not the only one. Private school gang, rise up.
Okay, guys.
We're gonna jump immediately.
Families with money, rise up.
Alright, jump immediately, fuck. Motherfucker. What was that?
Didn't even get a chance.
She says family with money, but she goes to the Olympic Park to do archery in her free time.
Said I went 3 times.
Can you stop jumping trying to call the Uber?
Why can't you call the Uber? Because
I can't do it while you're jumping. Oh, you did it at a public school? Oh. Oh.
Oh, people are just soon, Fanny.
Sorry.
I'm distracted.
Fuck, I keep clicking the number 4. I don't want to click it, goddammit.
How did your finger just go to 4 randomly?
I'm getting overwhelmed by the button pressing. Fuck. God damn it. Oh, we just did that insane. That was insane. Oh, a cursed penguin. I hate this.
Alright, you wanna end stream and come to the gym with me?
Fuck no.
What?
Your gym, if I go to gym with you, it's 40 minutes away.
Alright, we'll meet halfway. We'll fight at Anytime Fitness in the middle.
Real?
Yeah, I do down.
You wanna go to gym?
Yeah, you wanna go to gym?
I'll go to gym.
I'm gonna go to gym after this.
I'll go to gym.
Oh,
Fuck, help. Shut up, physics. We can go to gym. I'm down to go to gym.
Alright, what time though?
I don't know. What time do you want to go at the latest?
At the latest?
Yeah.
11.
Oh, we'll make sure that we'll end by like, what? 2 hours or so? And then we'll go gym.
Oh yeah, you want to end at 9?
That's in half an hour!
Yeah. Wait, that's what you mean, like in 2 hours? Oh, you want, oh. 2 hours before the gym? Or like 2 hours?
No, I was saying like we end at 10.
Yeah.
And then, yeah.
Okay, I'm good with that.
Oh yeah, sounds good.
Yeah, I'm down.
Now motherfucker jump.
Okay.
Jump! Oh, I didn't jump.
I love how you just give up.
Help, I'm trying to kill myself in it. Fuck! Okay. Yeah, gym stream. Yeah, I want to go live at the gym, guys. Not. It'd drive 40
do we
minutes.
Do ask you about gym streams a lot?
No, because I know I won't do it. Why, do people on your stream want to see your beefy calves?
Dude, they keep joking about it. I'm like, you don't want a gym stream.
No. Play CSGO.
I don't, it doesn't take me that long. Sorry.
I know for a fact I didn't touch any of my arrow keys just then.
That was definitely, yep, that was me. Joking. None of you guys want to see me at the gym. Ah!
We've lost the touch. We've lost the...
Oh my.
I can't speak.
Oh my lisp. Oh my god. We've lost the touch.
We've lost the touch.
Oh no. Oh, that's bad.
So dry.
Fuck. I wasn't ready and I counted it down.
So dry, I'm laughing so much. I don't have water.
I know. Okay, I
get back.
Oh, thank god, I'm getting a drink too.
Yeah.
I'm getting a drink.
If I did a gym stream, it would just be me
doing arm workouts because I'm trying to get my boulders back.
Hold on. Shut up, Max.
No, it doesn't take me 40 minutes to get to the gym. It just, the gym that me and Lynn go together is 40 minutes away, but we're gonna meet in the middle. So. Mid showing off her legs. Is this some beefy fucking chick? It is, isn't it? It's gonna be some really beefy chick. Oh my god. Never mind. Not beefy at all. What the hell, Evian? That's not beefy. Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
It feels weird playing this game with only, like, I don't need my mouse.
It's not like you know how to use keyboard and mouse anymore anyway.
No, very true, but like, I'm like, what do I do with my hand?
I don't know, just put it
It's under
desk.
It's under my leg right now because I'm like, I don't know what to do. I'm just sitting on it.
Are you that awkward?
Well, usually I have it somewhere else, so I'm like, you know, it's like when you...
Somewhere else, Mitch?
Yeah, on like a controller or something, you know? Fuck.
Put it on your lap.
That just feels weird. Where's your hand?
Both of them are on the keyboard. Because I've bound shit to the left side and
what
I've got my arrow keys on the right.
Why did
you your shit, bitch?
Why did you rebound your stuff to A and D so you don't have to use the arrow keys?
Why do I want to suffer with you?
What, you don't want to have a relaxed hand?
You just said you found it awkward.
Well, yeah, it does feel awkward, but you know, it's free.
I don't want to feel awkward too.
Jump! Nice. Finally.
Wait, give me 1 second.
Fuck.
Shut up, Pam. Can I play this game on keyboard? I mean, on controller? I wish. He actually has
some calf definition, though, to be fair. I could get some beefy ass legs if I wanted to. No. Okay, fuck you.
Hurry the fuck up.
Okay, I'm back.
Welcome back.
Me. Ready?
Jump. Wait, okay, it's telling me to go, it's telling me to go upright, so say fucking less.
Yup.
I mean, up left, sorry. Oh, upright is just a photo. I don't care about the photo.
Oh, fuck the photo.
Wait.
Oh, huh? I have to swing you up there, I think.
Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god!
Okay.
You think swing across?
I think so. Swing you onto. Swing you.
I'm hitting my head a little bit.
You hit the thing.
Okay.
The right way. Okay.
Whatever I'm you right think here. Is right.
We can hit that platform, surely.
Yeah, that worked.
What the fuck? For my arm workout, do you know what I do? I search up push day. Push day workout, and I choose the first image that pops up on Google Images. Because it's usually pretty simple. And that's what I choose.
Where the fuck? Where the hell am I?
I glitched. Did you glitch?
No.
Oh.
How are you glitching in Bread and Fred?
I don't know. We glitched plenty of times.
I think...
This shit sucks.
Can I grab onto that platform? Like, maybe because we're not standing on it. I can grab onto it and swing across. You know what I'm saying? Catch that, yeah. And now you swing across...
Hacks.
Fuck! That's so hard to time.
Maybe I'll grab?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. You swing.
Oh my god, I was not expecting to go up there. I was not expecting that. What the fuck? Okay.
Oh.
Okay. Fuck. Yep, you got that? How?
I don't. Why?
I'm confuzzled.
Why isn't it pulling us over?
I don't know. Maybe I have to go fast enough to get a loop. To get a spin, like a endless loop. But I don't think I can do that in time. Nah, how the fuck? You're so fuck
maybe
you,
we just
Marshall.
Have to, I don't know. It doesn't work because I think I hit the little cube.
So how the hell do we? I don't think we can swing across. We definitely have to do. Something. Just go on top of the block. We can't reach up on top. But the block is it's a breakable one, right?
What if I yeah.
So we can't I can't go on top and pull you. It has to be a grab.
All the way. Oh.
Yeah. This is fucking what? Hi, Hassel. But
what is going on?
I thought. Yeah, it was glitching mine out too. Uh oh. What the fuck? This one area was like glitching me out too. Like that one little block.
Yeah. Okay. So
go on top of the block and jump over, but swing on top. What do you mean? What do you mean?
We tried, if we swing on top, one other person's gonna be just suspended in the air and we'll fall. 3 seconds isn't enough to create momentum, I don't think.
I don't understand how the way we're doing it isn't working.
Because we should be able to...
So if we stand on the top and you know where you're grabbing, right?
Yeah.
As soon as you let go, we have to somehow swing over there at the same time. I don't know. Is that a thing?
I don't know.
Okay, let me somehow make it to the top. But as soon as I get to the top, you have to let go.
Yeah. Like, yeah, like,
you can't create momentum to go up there.
What do you mean? Sarah, this game goes for like 4 hours. Right to the left side of the block and then you have to change. Oh, you mean... I see what you mean. But... we can't swing to grab the other side. They're trying to say if we... Fuck this stupid block. Glitches me out. Like, we grab one side, then the other one swings to grab the other side. But we can't because it's like... you have to be... right on it.
What if I swing you over there?
No, wait. Come up here. Hold on. And then he's saying you try and grab the other side of the block. See how like it won't work? She's too far over.
Oh.
Oh.
I don't know how that worked, but...
what? Ah!
No!
Fuck, I should have fucking S'd. How the fuck did that work?
I don't know.
Shut up, assassin.
I didn't realize I could grab the wall from there.
I did not realize that either.
Okay.
Shut up, Avion.
Wait.
Oh, Paul, no! You had it!
I freaked out. Okay. I don't know how to fucking grab it.
Fuck.
It's so hard.
How about you let me try and grab it?
Enough to reach it.
Fuck. It's just hard. Wait, you grab it, I'll swing.
Okay. You have to press D at some point and then E.
I can't reach it.
I know. At some point...
I'm literally trying to reach it, it won't work. Huh. How the fuck did we do it the last time?
I'll try it again. Dude, someone asked if we were trying to finish this game. I don't think so.
Shut the hell up. This game is very hard, okay? Oh, nice.
I did it. Okay. Pull me up. Yeah.
Bing, bing, bong, bong. Bink.
Wait. Yay.
Nice.
Ah.
Okay. Now we go to the left. Oh my god. Oh god, you freaked me the fuck out. I jumped off.
Oh okay, but then how does this work?
We jump up, then jump to the left? We jump to the right, then jump to the left.
Oh no. Ah! Oh no. No!
Oh, stay there. Ah! Oh my god.
You glitched the shit out of the game, just
holy
then.
Fuck. Okay, yeah, so jump to the right, then jump to the left. Then, oh.
Ah, oh, fuck.
We have to do it like instant. Go right, left, then up, then right again.
Okay. Oh, I hit my head.
Fat ass head. Fuck!
Oh, yeah, your fat ass head!
Hey, I have a checkpoint. Fuck! No! God damn it! Help! Game is not child friendly. This game is for adults. Fucker.
I hate so it when it does that. Why?
Oh no.
Joy. It's not a children's game.
Just know that if I were to verse any of you guys in this, I would beat you 100% of the time, so just know that. Sup, butt smack?
Okay. I'm a pro veteran in this game now. Oh, hello.
Oh.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
Help. What was that?
Okay, that was me. My bad.
I just saw this game. Yeah, what was your time? Where was your time, man? Win all the No, you don't. You win jack shit. This game is stupid. Why does it make us invisible so many times? I want my $21 back. Join. No, you! What is that emo jabs? Oh my god. Do you think Mandy will play back on competitive on TSM?
God damn it. I'm always just hanging.
Just hanging out. Okay, right. Yep, that definitely, I did that.
Right.
And then left, and then right. Oh, okay. Fuck. Oh we my should, god, I slid.
We should position ourselves onto the very last block and then jump together.
Yeah.
Like the first two times.
Want to die. Do I just restart my game? What? I'm gonna restart my game.
Okay.
Because clearly it's not happening. I'm doing the carrying right now. He's standing for them, but he already played two matches in... Wait, you mean ALGS pool? But I think he might play two ALGS? Wait, what do you mean? Wait, who did he stand in for? Invited?
Thank you very much.
What the hell? I got kicked out?
Oh, okay. I hope that saved our progress.
Emma Pog middle fingers.
Now join. Oh my god, thank assassin? You. Thank you for the 5,000.
Thank you.
Bits, welcome. Are you going to bed? There's no way you're going to bed. It's 9 o'clock.
What are you using?
Good night, assassin. Have a good sleep, man. Thank you for the 5,000 bits. I'm using an N Pro 2.
Uh-huh.
I like it, but I low-key wish I didn't have a 60% keyboard anymore. Don't tell me to sleep. I know you're going to bed.
What keys are you missing?
I don't have the... arrow keys or the function keys, which is kind
you
of
the function keys.
I miss the function keys.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
I hate not having the fucking function keys. It sucks.
No. Yeah.
They're all just laughing. Shut up, okay? I got it when I was gaming, and it was easier to have a smaller keyboard. Now I play fucking controller, so I wish I didn't have a 60%.
Sorry, I keep fucking up the second jump.
Do you have a full size keyboard? You see, oh my
one
god!
One of them's full size and the other one's 10 kilos.
Wait, yeah, one of them full size and one of them's what?
10 kilos.
Oh, I see.
So it's, I just don't have the numpad, but I have insert, print, scroll.
Yeah. But you have the arrow keys, yeah? Yeah. Fuck, I wish I had that.
Yeah.
That's what
it's like the sweet spot.
Yeah, my other one is 10 kilos, but this one's 60 and it's just... it's so tiny.
Why don't you switch them?
Because I edit on my other computer. So I need the function keys on that one. But I edit I edit on both, but I edit more on that one.
Yeah.
So I'm like, oh, I wish I had 2 10-keyless.
I think my game just bugged.
Did it?
Yeah.
I just quit, if that's what you mean.
My ping is
negative
2100. What the fuck was my ping just
mine
like?
Was
did
negative
you see that?
Mine was negative 993 ping.
Dude, mine was like 214 million. What the fuck?
Who's which? I'm Bread and she's Fred. Then you could look.
I haven't seen Ed in so long.
I also hate the keyboard that I have is so dumb. Well, I say it's dumb, but I did it to myself. I bought my keyboard and I bought keycaps and they're like blocked out ones, so they look like Lego, but I don't know what the keys are. So I have them all on the bottom
and I got rid of all the control, alt, windows, and function key on all the bottom ones and the shift and the caps. And I don't know any of the order. So
you are an idiot.
Yeah. And I don't know where the original ones are, so they're just like gone. Oh, huge.
Oh, we did it.
Check that out.
Nice.
But it looks nice.
So yeah, but if you don't know where the fucking keys are.
Yeah, I'm kind of fucked up a little bit. Wait, what?
Aw, fuck.
Wait, do we go left or do we go right? No, surely we go left. Oh, no, there's our things pointing left. Yeah.
Look at this guy.
Wait, what the fuck is this? Oh, he's in the thing. Oh, poor guy. World. Oh, so we're meant to break the blocks, jump. Oh, lordy.
Surely we jump.
Oh, we made it.
Oh. And then where from there?
I think we go up to the left.
Holy shit.
Oh, no. Oh no! Oh yeah. So we jump onto the left thing. Oh my fucking god. Game was just bugged? Maybe it's because your stupid dumb brain was in the way. Okay, go.
Oh.
Okay. Then we have to both jump up onto the thing on the left. What the? You went too early!
I got too excited.
Oh no, don't listen to that. Go!
Oh, on that? Thank god. Wait.
Aww.
Oh!
How the fuck? Like, oh shit.
No!
Fuck, how the hell?
It's so hard grabbing to the other side.
Okay, we must have to, Jesus Christ, we must have to launch.
I don't know.
Because there's no way we can make the other side of that. So I think we can launch to, I think you can swing and launch to the other platform.
Okay, let's try it.
I think.
Well, who's swinging?
You're swinging. You swing.
Oh, fuck.
No, I swing you above. Fuck. Okay, I'll swing. You're better at timing it, the swing, than I am.
Oh my god, Mitch.
This is early up for kids?
You're
never playing early up at all.
Dangerously.
Oh shit, I went too long. Oh, now I'm swinging.
I got this.
Uh-huh. Oh my god.
You can just stand on it. Yeah.
Welcome.
Thank you. Yeah, thank you. Put that shit down.
Bink! Oh!